This conference will now be recorded.
Start. Good morning, all. ICA Bhavesh Thakkar, Chairman Anand Branch, welcomes you all in today's virtual CP meeting on four dimensional personality hosted by Bhuj Branch along with Anand Branch and Bhavnagar Branch of WRC of ICAI. I also welcome all three branches, chairman, managing committee members, and participant members as well as students. I especially welcome our today's charming faculty, respected Sandhya Antani ji. Now I request CA Jitendra Thakkar, Chairman Bhuj Branch, for his chairman welcome speech. Over to you, Jitendra bhai.
Good morning to all of you. Personality development plays very important role in to get the success in each and every aspects of our life and our day-to-day life. Our personality development depends on how we think, how we act, and how we communicate internally as well as in our outer world. We need to learn about the personality development to help us to gain true happiness in our life, to achieve our personal and professional goal, and to decrease stress and anxiety level in our life. So today we are here to learn something about the four dimensional personality from soft skill trainer and image consultant Sandhya Anand ji. So I welcome on behalf of Bhuj, Anand and Bhavnagar branch today's speaker, expert speaker Sandhya Anand ji. Madam, thank you for participating and sparing your valuable time for us. I also welcome joint branch chairman Bhavesh Thakkar, Anand branch chairman and entire managing committee. And I also welcoming Manoj Kumar Goyal, chairman of Bhavnagar branch and entire managing committee. And I also welcoming all the members and students of Bhuj, Anand and Bhavnagar branch in this virtual meeting. Thank you.
Thank you, Jitendra bhai, for your welcome speech. Now I request CA Ekta Thakkar, member of Bhuj branch, for a formal introduction of our today's speaker, Sandhya ma'am. Over to you, Ekta madam.
Hello, good morning all of you. Thank you for this opportunity to introduce today's amazing speaker, Sandhya Anantani ma'am. Sandhya ma'am is a communicational coach, fashion stylist, a painter, trained dancer, a paid traveler and reader. She brings all this personality into training and image management. As far as her academic background is concerned, she has done LLB PGD in International Business and HR. She is also Master Practitioner of NLP. She trains educational institutes, corporate and individuals in soft skills and behavioral skills. She is a personal image consultant for many individuals who are leaders in various industries like bioscience, pharmaceuticals, insurance, infra equipment, and many more. She has trained employees at all the levels of organization. Recently, Sandhya ma'am has trained scientists, technicians, PhD holders working in R&D at Intel's biopharma plants on interpersonal skills and time management. Similarly, she has trained over 200 middle and senior management employees in all the four metros of India in a program called The Evolve, bringing a cultural change in the perception and behavior for Johnson Controls Hitachi India. She has also worked as a trainer with Cadila Pharmaceuticals, Zydus Hospital, Torrent Power, and various other organizations. She is currently mentoring four startups on business strategy and development. She is also a visiting faculty at NIFT Gandhinagar, DLS University, Nirma School of Law, and various other institutes. Moreover, she is also on board of directors of Enterprising India, where she mentors four business startups. It's definitely our honor to have a Sandhya ma'am with us today. Welcome ma'am, over to you. Thank you.
Thank you, CA Ekta Thakkar, for introduction. Now I request today's speaker, Sandhya ma'am, to start the technical session. Ma'am, now the floor is yours. Please start.
Thank you so much for such a warm welcome. Just a minute, please. Yes. So thank you so much for such a warm welcome today. And I'm very excited to be speaking, with everybody here. There are professionals, I believe there are some students, and they're from various areas of Gujarat. and a fraternity, a chartered accountancy fraternity, whose services I personally use quite often, and you know, interact with them very often on, of course, my own business areas or my own taxation areas. But this has, or in the past also, my interaction with people from technical areas, like Ekta briefly said that I have recently worked with Intas Pharmaceuticals, trained I think more than 800 of their employees in different areas of soft skills and time management, interpersonal skills, body language, communication, basically again talking about their own personal brand within their organization. So interaction with people of different caliber from different areas has been something that I that drives me in my career, in my profession, and which is why I'm here today, going to talk to you about personality, creating a personal brand, and various such very important things for every professional. Before I dive into my session, once again, I will thank everybody who has taken the time out on a Sunday morning to be here. I guarantee this session will be very, very valuable to you. With that spirit, I'm going to now start sharing my screen and take you through a PPT. But again, the focus will be on, you know, understanding, applying everything to yourself. So every time you're looking at a slide of mine, a request would be to see, aap isme se kya nikal sakte ho, ya ye aapko kaise apply hota hai. Now, I will be speaking in three languages today, Hindi, Gujarati, and English. And if you want me to switch into a particular language, do let me know. We will, of course, communicate through chat also. So starting the session now and looking forward to everybody's participation. Just a moment. Right. I hope everybody is able to see my screen now. Could somebody just put it in a chat or say yes and confirm that?
Yeah, your screen is visible.
All right, excellent. So we are talking about four dimensions of personality. Every individual has a personality. We've heard this term very, very often in our lives. Ke ani to bahut saras personality che, ke e avi itna bole che, ne sakhat saras dekhaye che, ke sakhat saras bole che. Now, why do some people have that impact on us, right? I often say that there are some people, the moment they walk into a room, suddenly the room lights up. Emna avati jane room ma vadhare roshni thai jaye che. What is that charisma that a person carries so that people notice him immediately? Now, I'm sure ghana bada mane pan pehla u thatu tu ke hu koi ne jo ne mane lage ke wah su kitla saras dekhaye che, ketlu saras bole che. I wish I could talk like this, or I wish I could understand why somebody is able to do it this way or speak this way. I wish I could understand it. So through my practice of image consulting, my training in soft skills training, my own NLP master practitioner training also, I have been able to decode this area or these four dimensions of personality. Once you open these dimensions up to yourself and you start improving these areas, you will also see that you develop this charisma in your personality. So a four-dimensional personality, we'll explore that for the rest of the session. If you have any questions, you can put them in the chat box or reserve these questions till the end of the program. I will, of course, be asking you to participate, you know, give me a few answers. So feel free to put those things in the chat box so that the session is more lively. My contact details are mentioned below in case you would want to reach out to me after the session also. The objective today is to understand the power of personal branding. We've been hearing this term brand a lot, right? We know so many very, very popular brands. But what is personal branding and individual's brand, and how do you create that? We'll, of course, be talking about the four dimensions of personality: look, talk, think, and act. Khali sara dekhava thi loko impress nathi thata, khali sara bolva thi loko impress nathi thata, खाली विचार सारा होए पण एक्शन जराय ना होए एना थी ये लोको इम्प्रेस नथी थता. सो हाउ डू यू ब्रिंग फोर ऑफ दीज एलिमेंट्स टुगेदर सो दैट यू कैन क्रिएट अ विजुअल एंड लास्टिंग इम्पैक्ट ऑन अदर्स. Of course, we will also discuss about how personal brand is an investment. It's not something that is a switch, lightning switch nahi ki aaj aapne paadi desu ne have thi tamari personality ma ronak aavi jase. This is something that you will have to build as in, you know, when you go along. This also changes as in when you change. You are working as CAs right now. Soon you will start, you know, becoming probably heads in your own organization. Some of you are already chapter heads of your own branches. See, your image, your visual, your talking style has to progress with you. Just like we do, right? Have apne aa umre aavi ne jo 8th standard ma je vi vaato karta tha evi vaato kariye to people will call us childish. They will not call us energetic. Kare kadach saru lagto tu have e saru na lage. So as we move on in our life, our roles and goals change, our thought, action, look and our actions will also have to change. That is a belief that I would want you to take away today. Before I talk about brand, right? A brand is something that you associate yourself with. It is something that, you know, you go into a market and buy. There are so many popular brands that surround us right now. If all of you are here with me right now, could you just put in the chat box a few popular brands that you can think of? Let's say if I give you a popular brand for toothpaste, could I see a few options that you could put in the chat box related to toothpaste maybe? What are some popular brands that you know? Right. Colgate is one. Thank you, Sonal. All right, come on, guys. Let's make this participative. Let's first find out what a brand is so that we can create one, right? Pepsodent is another, Close Up is one, right? But when I say toothpaste, which is the first brand that comes into your mind? Like Sonal said, Colgate. Right now, so many of us don't even use Colgate, but that brand of Colgate is stuck in our head. We've been using it for years now, right? All right, if I talk about a brand, let's say, of detergent, what comes in mind? Some very common examples of brands in detergent. Right, Nirma, Ariel, Surf, all right. See, now what happens is this brand is created over a period of time. Colgate, apne varsho thi vapariye chhe, itle apne aatli jaldi yaad aave chhe, right? We have seen it, we have used it, we have liked it, sometimes not even, you know, liked it so much, sometimes we've liked the competition better, which is why we've moved on. But a brand has to have engagement with the user. That's the first quality of a brand, right? A brand is something that is an identity. It is a unique thing. So Colgate is a unique brand, right? They will market it also uniquely. It's easily distinguished from others. The red and white packing of it, the way the tube feels, the size of it, everything tells us that this is Colgate, right? Market mein jaate hain, padke nahi lete hain, dekh ke khareed lete hain. Ye toh Colgate ka hi dabba hoga, right? So it is easily distinguished from others. Similarly, it's popular in the market for certain uniqueness or identification. You get charcoal and mint and gel. There is this unique brand feature that they have created that people identify with. So a brand is a unique identity. Like I said, in every slide, I want you to reflect this on yourself. Please see what is a unique identity or characteristic you have that you could create as a brand so that people will trust you or people will buy or engage with you. Socho thoda, kya khud ki kya aisi quality hai, kaun si strengths hai aapme. Brand organization ki bhi hoti hai, brand individual ki bhi hoti hai, aur ye fused hoti hai, right? Agar aap kisi chartered accountancy firm mein kaam karte hain, to aap uske andar kaam kar rahe hain, usi aap, you know, you are in that organization, but you are yourself also an identity within that organization. आप जो भी करते हैं आप उस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के फेस की तरह करते हैं. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल हियर हु हैव देयर ओन इंडिविजुअल प्रैक्टिसेस, यू आर नॉट जस्ट यू योर ओन सीए नेम, यू कम एनकम्पास द होल प्रैक्टिस, यू आर द कंपनी. एवरीथिंग दैट यू डू, एवरी हाईलाइट दैट यू हैव, एवरी क्वालिटी दैट यू हैव इज ऑल्सो अटैच विद द कंपनी दैट यू हैव. नाउ अगेन, think what are some qualities that you have? Does your company also stand for those qualities? Do you project onto that onto your company? I'm sure you would want to. Agar aap hardworking hai, sincere hai, knowledgeable hai, to aapko chahiye ki aapka company bhi ka brand aisa ho. Similarly, apna bhi quality yahi quality market mein identify ho. So be very conscious of a brand that you're creating. Aur brand, jaise hi aap dikhte hai na, creation chalu ho jata hai. So agar aap supermarket mein bhi jaate hain, agar 15 tarah ke detergent pade hain aur ek detergent ka bag phata hua hai, aap usko haath nahi lagayenge. See, even if you are from the CA fraternity, but you yourself are not living up to the expectation of that industry, people will not engage with you. So understand, just like your positive quality, your negative, certain gaps are also equally visible. You will need to work on those. Why personal branding? Of course, the cycle of brand says it shows professionalism. The way you engage with your others, your sincerity, hard work, knowledge is all part of your professionalism, your credibility. How people trust you, how are you practicing your ethics, your values, establish your credibility in the market. I was working with a startup and a gym-based startup here, and they are gym aggregators. When they started selling packages to different corporates, they went to e-infochips and then they went to some other TCS and all. They started giving different package to infochips for 500 people. TCS ne thoda zyada pressure dala to thoda rate kam kar diya. Teesre aadmi ke liye rate thoda laga ye flexible hai to thoda bada diya. You know what happened? They lost all three accounts simply because वही चीज उन्हीं लोगों के लिए चार जब आप तीन अलग जगह करते हैं, दैट इज अ बैड एथिक दैट यू आर फॉलोइंग. पीपल विल फाइंड आउट दिस एंड सी इट एज अ मैल प्रैक्टिस एंड नॉट एसोसिएट विथ यू. ही देन अगेन हैड टू गो टू ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम, अपोलोजाइज प्रोफ्यूसली, ब्रिंग डाउन द प्राइस फॉर ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम. तो जो हाई प्राइस पे समझा था या उसने अग्री किया था, उसको भी उसने बेस प्राइस से भी लो में ऑफर करना पड़ा. Because he had to maintain his business. So see, your ethics and values underline your credibility. Your reliability, aapka trustworthiness, aapka knowledge, aap kis tarah engage karte ho apne audience ke saath, kis tarah clients se milte ho, can they call you anytime, can they reach out to you for any problem, all this sets your reliability. So three important components are your professionalism. Punctuality, sincerity are all marks of professionalism. Credibility is, of course, how you work, your ethics and values. Reliability is your trustworthiness. And visibility is very, very important for any brand. If you've decided to become a CA, can you work in isolation, individually, from your house without meeting anybody? Or will you have to go out to the market and seek more acquaintances or networking? So networking has become an important part of our life today, right? Abhi bhi main kar rahi hu to main aapke saath network hi kar rahi hu. I've been able to meet so many wonderful people today morning, and we were all small talking and we were, breaking ice with each other. What is that? It is a networking exercise. Mujhe chahiye that meri brand ko zyada se zyada log market mein samjhe. Similarly, please understand, as a chartered accountant, student or practitioner, the more you put yourself out there are greater chances that people will find you and be able to invest in you. Again, it's like a detergent in a supermarket. Jo dikhta hai, wo bikta hai. Hum dhoondne nahi jaate hain. Jo sabse aage packet dikhta hai, wo hum utha ke ghar nikal lete hain. So these are the things that you have to understand. If you want to be a brand, you will have to create an identity and be visible. Your personal brand, what does that involve? Ab maine ye to bata diya ki importance bahut hai, and you have to constantly invest in your personal brand, and you have to be visible in your personal brand. But how do you function on these parameters? What is exactly those things that you do to develop to be able to become a brand? Very simple is how you look. We'll explore each, but let me just quickly take you through the four components. How you talk, aap kya bolte hain? How you think, because looking and talking is really derived from how you think about yourself and about others around you. And of course, how you act. When all of this comes together, when all of these four dimensions come together, it creates a lasting impression on people. It creates your professionalism, credibility, reliability, and visibility. So how you look is very important. Now, चारों में से सबसे ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट क्या है और हम सबसे ज्यादा किसके ऊपर फोकस करेंगे, बिकॉज हम चारों चीजें साथ में तो स्टार्ट नहीं कर सकते, राइट? यू कांट बिकम अ स्ट्रेटेजिक थिंकर इन वन डे, बट यू कैन डेफिनेटली लुक स्मार्टर इन वन डे. यू जस्ट नीड टू वेयर बेटर क्लोज, यू नीड टू ग्रूम बेटर, कपल ऑफ अदर थिंग्स ऑल्सो, बट रिमेंबर दैट लुक इज द मोस्ट ऑब्जर्व्ड, इट्स द मोस्ट इजीली पिक्ड अप क्यू फ्रॉम योर पर्सनैलिटी. आप क्या कपड़े पहनते हैं, आप क्लीन शेवन हैं या नहीं, आप क्या मैनरिज्म्स एंड एटिकेट्स फॉलो करते हैं, ऑल दैट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ योर लुक. सिमिलरली योर बॉडी लैंग्वेज, हाउ डू यू प्रेजेंट योर सेल्फ, हाउ डू यू स्टैंड, हाउ डू यू सिट, ऑल ऑफ दैट अलर्टनेस इन योर फिजिक इज द मोस्ट ऑब्जर्व पार्ट. बट इज इट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट? राइट, इट इज द लीस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट. Why? Because उसके बाद आता है talk, उसके बाद आता है think और उसके बाद आता है act. Action सबसे कम दिखती है, क्योंकि अगर आप suppose interview में आए, तब let me switch into Gujarati, I think I'm speaking in Hindi too much. जो तुम्हें मारी पासे कोई interview माटे आया, right? सौथी पहला तो हूँ तुमने जोईश. तुम्हें जेवा देखा हो छो, एमाती हूँ समझीश के तुम्हे आ interview ने केटलू serious ले लीधू छे, ने तुम्हे तुम्हारी personality के लिए छे. तुम्हें जेम हाई हेलो कहसो, तुम्हारो confidence देखा से. તમને હું પ્રશ્નો પૂછીશ ને તમે જેવો મને જવાબ આપશો એનાથી તમારી થોટ પ્રોસેસ દેખાશે. લાસ્ટ થિંગ વિલ બી યોર એક્શન, બીકોઝ એક્શન તો મુજે જોબ પે દેખેગી. મને તમે હું તમને જ્યારે જોબ આપી દઈશ, દેટ ઇઝ વેન આઈ વિલ બી એબલ ટુ સી યોર એક્શન, રાઈટ? સો ઇટ ઇઝ વેન યુ મીટ સમબડી ધ ફર્સ્ટ ટાઈમ, ઇટ ઇઝ ધ લીસ્ટ ઓબ્ઝર્વડ, બટ ઓવર અ પીરિયડ ઓફ ટાઈમ દેટ ઇઝ ધ મોસ્ટ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ થિંગ, એન્ડ લુક સડનલી બીકમ્સ લેસ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ. I am sure for all of us, આપણે એવા ઘણા બધા લોકોને ઓળખતા હશું જે શરૂઆતમાં અમને બહુ ઇમ્પ્રેસિવ ના લાગ્યા, પણ જેમ જેમ એમને મળતા ગયા, વાતો કરતા ગયા, એમના આઈડિયાઝ સમજતા ગયા, એમની એક્શન્સ જોતા ગયા, નાઉ વી ટ્રસ્ટ ધેમ સો મચ મોર. સિમિલરલી ઘણા બધા એવા લોકો હશે જેને શરૂઆતમાં પહેલા જોઈને આપણે આમ વાવ ઇફેક્ટ આવી ગઈ, રાઈટ? પણ ઓવર અ પીરિયડ ઓફ ટાઈમ આપણને ખબર પડી કે બહુ સામાન નથી, બહુ વજન નથી, યુ નો ઇન વોટ હી સેઝ એન્ડ ડઝ. See, that is how your look is striking. But if it is not backed by your talk, think and action, over a time, it fades away. It doesn't last a lot. So we will talk about look a lot today. We will, of course, talk about talk, think and act also. But remember, look is something that you can start working on from today evening. Aaj sanjna jahan bahar jata ho, to e vichari ne jajo ke mari su brand chhe, hun su loko ne kehwa mangu chhu, અને હું મારા કપડા ને મારી બોડી લેંગ્વેજ થી એને કેવી રીતના સૌથી સારી રીતે દેખાડી શકું. દેટ ઇઝ ધ થોટ આઈ વોન્ટ યુ ટુ ડીલ વિથ યોર રેસ્ટ ઓફ યોર સન્ડે વિથ. નાવ અ ક્વેશ્ચન ફોર ઓલ ઓફ યુ, રાઈટ? આઈ એમ શ્યોર ધીસ કમ્યુનિકેશન પાઈ ચાર્ટ હેઝ બીન સીન અ લોટ ઇન ધ પાસ્ટ, રાઈટ? ઇફ નોબડી હેઝ સીન ઇટ, વેરી ગુડ. બટ ઇફ યુ હેવ, દેર આર પીપલ હુ સે દેટ કમ્યુનિકેશન ઇઝ અ સાયન્સ, ઇટ ઇઝ પ્રોવન, રાઈટ? દેર આર સો મેની સોશિયો સાયન્ટિસ્ટ હુ સે કમ્યુનિકેશન ઇઝ અ સાયન્સ. ઇફ ઇટ ઇઝ અ સાયન્સ, ઇટ હેઝ ટુ હેવ કોમ્પોનન્ટ્સ. ઇફ દેર આર કોમ્પોનન્ટ્સ, લેટ્સ બ્રેક ધેમ ડાઉન ઇન ટુ ટુ ઓર થ્રી પાર્ટ્સ. સો કમ્યુનિકેશન ઇઝ બ્રોકન ડાઉન ઇન ટુ થ્રી પાર્ટ્સ. વન ઇઝ વોટ યુ સે, યોર લેંગ્વેજ. ટુ ઇઝ હાઉ યુ સે ઇટ, હાઉ યુ સાઉન્ડ લાઈક યોર વોઇસ વેન યુઆર સેઇંગ ઇટ. એન્ડ થ્રી ઇઝ ધ what you look like when you say it. તમે કેવા દેખાઓ છો જ્યારે તમે વાત કરતા હો છો, રાઈટ? ઇફ ધીઝ આર ધ થ્રી ડિફરન્ટ કોમ્પોનન્ટ્સ, રાઈટ? ઇટ્સ વોટ યુ લુક લાઈક, વોટ યુ સે એન્ડ વોટ યુ સાઉન્ડ લાઈક. ઇફ ઇટ વોઝ ડિવાઈડેડ ઇન ટુ પર્સન્ટેજીસ, વિચ પર્સન્ટેજ ઇઝ ફોર વિચ પાર્ટ ડુ યુ થિંક? ઇફ યુ કેન ક્વિકલી પુટ દેટ ઇન ટુ ધ ચેટ બોક્સ. શું તમને લાગે છે, 7% શું હશે, 55% શું હશે, એન્ડ 38% શું હશે? વોટ, how, or what do you look like when you're saying it? If you can quickly put it into the chat box, please. All right, everybody, come on. What is 7%? What is 38%? And what do you think is 55%? Look, talk, or sound, which one is which percentage? There is no right and wrong here. All right, 7% look, sound 55. Not really the accurate answer. Go ahead, put in some more. Talk is 55. All right, let's see some more responses, please. Okay, 55 is talk, 55 is look. All right. You'll be amazed by this. When I heard this, and as an image consultant, I heard this, and you know, I found this, I was amazed and bowled over to know that what you say, the language and the words that you use are only 7% of the whole communication. 38% is your voice when you're speaking. And 55%, more than half of your communication is non-verbal communication. It's things that you don't even say and people see from you that they understand this information. I'll again give you a small example of this. Before I do that, I want to use a disclaimer here. In my training, I use disclaimers 2 or 3 times. A disclaimer here is that I am not politically driven. I don't support either of the parties. Let's say for this session, I don't support any party, any leader. But in the last 10 years of my professional practice, I am yet to find a better example of this. Right, which is why I'll now start with my example, but my disclaimer remains. Don't be offended, it's just an example. Who was our earlier prime minister? You all remember, right? Like 6 years back, we had a different prime minister. 6-7 years back, we had a different prime minister. If you could put that in the chat box, who was our earlier prime minister? Bhavesh, you are absolutely right. Looks are deceptive, but you can always play with it and make it work in your favor. Acha, ye session general knowledge ka bhi hai, ye kisi ne bataya nahi hoga. But only for this part, I'm going to ask you a question and ask you, who was our earlier prime minister? I've heard he was a double doctorate. I've heard that he changed the Indian foreign policy. Yes, Mr. Manmohan Singh, right? He was paramount or he was very important in 1991, right? Because he changed the face of India. I remember as a child, I used to use that aluminium wala toothpaste and suddenly I had this gel colored, you know, red and green toothpaste in my, blue toothpaste in my bathroom suddenly. That to me was when Indian foreign policy changed. International goods were available. But he was also our prime minister for 10 long years. I want you to tell me if you can unmute yourself and of course mute yourself again as soon as you finish. But you can if you can unmute yourself and tell me one thing you remember Dr. Manmohan Singh has said. Any quote, any phrase that you he has used and you remember it. In my trainings, a lot of time people say that, you know, madam, वो तो कुछ बोलते ही नहीं थे. अब मुझे पता है, आपको भी पता है, that हर prime minister को साल में 2 बार तो बोलना ही पड़ता है. तो I'm sure कुछ तो बोले होंगे. पर देखिए, याद नहीं है. या याद भी है, तो it's not on the top of our head, right? अच्छा, let's cut down to our current prime minister. Who's our current prime minister? Since last 6 years, we hear him practically every day, if not. All right, Ketan, thank you for that insight, but I'm looking for something that that our current prime minister has said and is stuck in our head, a common phrase that he may have used. Right, I am talking about Sri Narendra Modi. He said Mitro and demonetization happened, right? He says Swachh Bharat, he says Bhaiyo aur Behno, the way he comes on the stage, he's seen, right? I'm sure there are so many phrases that he uses that we use in our daily life. Atmanirbhar, right? We use all of these words which we've picked up from what he is saying. Why is he more memorable than Mr. Manmohan Singh? Again, it's not a political debate that I'm doing. I'm just trying to show you the difference between two personalities. See, when Dr. Manmohan speaks, he's not audible. He has higher credibility, right? Or not credibility, but definitely more qualifications. But when he speaks, he's not audible. He's not visible. He's a very, very short man, wears a turban, wears a bandhala. He's hardly visible. But Narendra Modi, when he comes to the stage, he makes sure the podium is only this high, that he's clearly visible and he's clearly audible. See, people who are visible, who are audible, create memory. Of course, what he says is also important, but the important or the impact is multiplied, amplified by his persona. The same thing stands true for you also. Whoever you are has to be visible in the 55% in how you look, has to be visible in how you sound. So everyone who's listening to me right now, your voice is as important as my voice if you want your clients to remember you. And of course, 7% is the power of language or words. Ab 7% hai, uske bina kaam to nahi chalne wala hai, right? Usko hum chhod to nahi sakte. Everything has to come together to make your communication 100%. But when all of this is done consciously, when you are aware of what you are saying, how you are saying, and what you look like when you are saying, imagine the impact on people around you. So, जब भी आप बात करें, आप ये सोच के करें कि अगर नरेंद्र मोदी जी बात कर रहे होते तो वो कैसे दिखते, वो कॉन्फिडेंट दिखते ना. अगर आपको ऑनलाइन आकर या टीवी पे आकर के बोलेंगे भाई कोविड आ गया है, हम लोग सभी बहुत डरे हुए हैं, सब लोग अंदर रहे, किसी को बाहर निकलने की जरूरत नहीं है, एंड थिंग्स आर गोइंग डाउन हिल फ्रॉम हियर, सी none of that inspires confidence. But he doesn't do that. He comes on screen, he gives a firing speech, and automatically hum log wo thali bajane ke liye, diya karne ke liye ready ho jate hain. So that's the power of language. But let me start with the most superficial aspect of it, but the most visible aspect of it, the power of look, the power of first impression. First impression is formed in 3 seconds, not 10 minutes. 80% of the HR people say that लोगों को देख के पहले 10 सेकंड में उन्हें पता चल जाता है कि इसको हायर करेंगे या नहीं करेंगे. Visual fitment happens in the first 10 seconds when you see it, and first impression is first 3 seconds. Before you have come and said hello to your interviewer or to your client, there is a mental picture that he has clicked. Remember the power of it. The first aspect, now we are going to talk about all the 4 aspects. The first aspect is your look aspect. Look covers your body language, your physical appearance, looking organized and well-groomed, no matter what age you are, what community, caste you are. Well-groomed, looking put together is very important. Show energy and enthusiasm through your body and keep yourself organized. Not only yourself, but even spaces around you organized. मैं हमेशा ये लोगों को बोलती हूँ कि आपकी जो ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल एबिलिटी है ना, वो हर चीज में दिखती है. अगर आप ऑर्गेनाइज्ड हैं तो आपकी कार भी अंदर से ऑर्गेनाइज दिखेगी, चीजें अपनी जगह पे होंगी. अगर आप अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड हैं, आई एम सॉरी अबाउट द डोरबेल, बट आई एम वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम लाइक एवरीबॉडी एल्स, सो एक्सक्यूज मी ऑन दैट. बट योर ऑर्गेनाइज्ड स्पेसेस ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट योर पर्सनैलिटी, दिस इनर वैल्यू दैट यू हैव. लेट्स एक्सप्लोर बॉडी लैंग्वेज अ लिटिल बिट. अच्छा मुझे बताइए, बॉडी लैंग्वेज में कॉन्फिडेंस किस चीज से दिखता है? अगर आप चैट बॉक्स में इसको इमीडिएटली डाल सके. आई वॉन्ट टू राइट भावेश, वी विल कम टू दैट पॉइंट ऑफ अटल जी वॉजंट दैट लाउड वाइल प्रेजेंटिंग, बट स्टिल ही हैड अ ग्रेट इन्फ्लुएंस, वी विल डेफिनेटली टॉक अबाउट दैट. राइट, इफ यू कुड क्विकली टेल मी व्हाट आर सम पार्ट्स ऑफ और एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस दैट आर विजिबल फ्रॉम बॉडी लैंग्वेज. हाउ डू यू डू आई शो यू दैट आई एम कॉन्फिडेंट? Right, eye contact is very important. Right, show of hands is very important. Absolutely, a pleasant expression. Shivering is anti-confidence. Right, stability, I would call it composure. How composed are you in your mannerisms? Posture and eye contact, absolutely. Your posture, how you sit, how you stand says so much about your body language. Gesturing is very important. If you are able to communicate and gesture normally, people engage with you better. All right, looks like mujhe body language pe aur baat karne ki zarurat nahi hai, aap logon ko sabhi kuch pata hai. right? But I'll still talk about five or six things that you can do to exude confidence. The first thing is to stand tall. Stand tall, stand well balanced on both your feet. This shows excellent confidence in who you are as a person and how you feel grounded. The more grounded you feel, the more larger you can get, the more confident you will look. The next component is, of course, sitting straight, not slouching, not sitting on the side. I would also say not having your video off also shows confidence, right? The idea that you want to be visible is itself a very empowering idea in terms of confidence. So sitting straight, sitting visible, making eye contact, finding your voice also. Voice is not so much part of a body language part, but we'll come to it. However, the stronger your voice, the thicker your baritone, the more confident you sound. We'll come to that in a bit. And have larger gestures. If I am speaking to you, just a moment. Right. If I am speaking to you and my gestures are very small and tiny, right in front of my shoulders, between my shoulders, it looks like I am very timid. But if I'm speaking to a larger audience and my hand gestures go wider, this also is a sign of confidence. This says that I can naturally talk about what I am saying, and I have this, you know, your body moves with your conversation. That are all aspects of showing confidence through your body language. If you want to immediately look confident, one is become visible and two, become larger than you are. Psychology comes from, of course, the medieval periods when we would go walk in a jungle and we would meet animals. The larger the animal, the more threatening it looked, right? So elephants, lions, larger the animals, the more threatening they looked. Even a snake, for that matter, if you've ever seen a cobra, if you see that if he wants to threaten or show confidence or defend himself, he will suddenly come and become much larger than he is. Imagine yourself. जब हम किसी से झगड़ा करते हैं तब क्या करते हैं हम थोड़ा ब्रॉड हो जाते हैं राइट वी पुट आवर हैंड्स ऑन आवर हिप एंड वी गो ब्रॉडर बट जब हमें डर लगता है वी स्लाउच वी गो स्मॉलर सो कॉन्फिडेंस इज इन अ लार्जर जेस्चर ऑफ कोर्स डोंट स्टैंड कॉन्स्टेंटली लाइक दिस एंड स्टेयर एट पीपल वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू लुक अग्रेसिव कीपिंग योर जेस्चर्स बिटवीन योर शोल्डर एंड स्टैंडिंग टॉलर शोज कॉन्फिडेंस एंड नॉट अग्रेशन वी विल नाउ टॉक अबाउट of course, see, all of these components are something that I have full day sessions on, like body language. I have 2 day sessions on correcting people's body language. But today, because of time, we'll skim through this. But like I said, in every slide, see what are a few things you need to do better, right? For people who said eye contact in the chat box, absolutely important. Having a strong eye contact is the key to having a more trustworthy conversation. The more hands people can see and the more people can see in your eye when you're talking, the more trusting they become of you. Moving on from body language to what you wear. What you wear can influence your thinking, negotiation skills, even hormone levels and heart rate. आपने देखा होगा जो WWF के fighters होते हैं, right? वो जब ring में जाते हैं तो formal suit पहन के तो नहीं जाते हैं. They wear those leotards and those absolutely tight revealing clothes because they want to be as visible, as loud, as aggressive as they feel inside, right? So, वो feeling अंदर का जो है, वो बाहर आप अपने कपड़ों से project कर सकते हैं. Confidence is perceptible. 80% of your clothes or of your body is your clothes. अभी भी खुद को देखिए एक बार, आपने जो भी पहना है, 80% आपका body formal attire में, अगर आप घर में lounge करें तो शायद shorts में होंगे, but अगर आप professionally dressed हैं, तो 80% of your clothes is your body is your clothes. These have to exude composure. These have to exude confidence. Put your best features and traits forward. अगर आप बहुत thin हैं, तो आपको ये broad बना सकते हैं थोड़ा. अगर आप बहुत broad हैं, तो सही तरह के कपड़े can make you look fitter, slimmer. If not slimmer, then definitely fitter and more put together. So clothes have an important part in everything that we do. Now, हर session में मुझे कोई एक आधा बंदा तो ऐसा मिल ही जाता है, जो कहता है, madam, तो Steve Jobs तो हमेशा एक ही कपड़े में होते थे राइट या मार्क जुकरबर्ग तो हमेशा एक ही कपड़ों में होते हैं तो कपड़े कैसे इंपॉर्टेंट हुए लेट मी टेल यू Mark Zuckerberg जब ऑफिस जाते हैं जहां कैजुअल है, इट्स एन आईटी कंपनी, राइट? He works with very young people around him, which is why he has to constantly look young in a t-shirt and a denim. But अगर आपने Mark Zuckerberg का कोई भी recent hearing देखा हो, जो parliament के सामने हुआ था, या Congress के US Congress के सामने जो hearings हुए थे, if you will see, he's always in a suit. Why? Because everybody else there is in a suit. So your clothing has to consider few aspects. It has to consider where you are. What is your role there? Why are you there? Right? Who else is going to be there? And all of those five W's put together, aap kahan, kya, kyun aur kaise karne wale hain, jab wo sab combine hota hai, tab aapka thought decide hota hai. Suppose aap mein se kuch CAs hain, koi kisi jagah pe aap lecture lene ja rahe hain, to lecture lene kya karenge? Thode zyada acche kapde pehnenge, right? Because us din hum zyada powerful dikhna chahte hain, us din hum zyada influential dikhna chahte hain. So clothing has psychological effect not just on the audience but also on yourself. Please understand that. इसलिए तो हम शादी में शेरवानी पहनते हैं, वरना वहां पे शॉर्ट्स में नहीं जाते. उस दिन वो फीलिंग ही ग्रूम या ब्राइड का होता है, राइट? सो क्लोथ्स आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. कपल ऑफ थिंग्स दैट आर दैट विल क्रिएट एन इंप्रेशन ऑफ somebody who's put together are, यू हैव टू बी वेल ग्रूम्ड, you have to have pleasant expressions, you have to be well dressed according to the situation, and you have to be approachable. Another aspect of body language is having an open body language. Agar aap constantly haath cross karke side mein baithe hain, eye contact nahi bana rahe hain, so this basically means that aap darte hain ya nervous hain ya interested nahi hain. Ab as a professional mujhe to interested rehna hai, right? Jab bhi main kisi se baat karti hu, main hamesha dhyan deti hu ki mere 100% of my capacity or capability or ability is diverted towards that person at that point in time. Simply because I want to look approachable, because I want business from this person. Agar main use ek meeting mein dhyan nahi de saki, to aage ke pure relationship mein kaise dhyan dungi, right? So all of these are some things that you can show. The last aspect, of course, like I said, of look is organization in thought and action. Now it always helps me to be more organized in my thought and action. If I am organized around in my desk, agar meri cheezein acche se padi hain, agar immediately mil jati hain, to mujhe zyada mental clarity milta hai. Haan. Of course, I wouldn't say ki aap har cheez par ekdam kya perfectionist ho jaye aur obsess kare. Obsess nahi karna hai. But meri meeting ke liye, mere kaam ke liye, us waqt mera laptop bag to organized hona chahiye, right? Meri car mein enough fuel, enough gas hona chahiye so that I can drive to a meeting. When I say organization, I mean extrapolating it to things around you and not just your look, right? So we've discussed the look part. Like I said earlier, your core quality is visible in everything that you. आप कितने fastidious हैं, hardworking हैं, sincere हैं, ये आपके कपड़ों से, आपके organization से पता चलता है. आप उतने ही ज़्यादा organized भी होंगे. Couple of things that I would want you to take care of in look part is body language. अगर आपकी body language आपको लगता है ज़्यादा strong नहीं है, तो find out how you can improve it. You can go online, look a few videos. You can hire people like me to work on your body language. Get those cues right so that jab matter karta hai, tab sahi body language dikhai de. Again, ye koi switch nahi hai. I can't turn on a switch today and say, kal se aap ekdam confident dikhenge. But it is a matter of regular practice, identifying areas of improvement and working on it so that one day when you require it, that body language, that 55% comes and plays for you. Similarly, do invest in good professional clothes. Identify what will suit your persona. Invest in it. No clothing is an expenditure. Everything that you buy, including a good pen, is an investment. Everybody sees this. Everybody will think of your credibility through the objects that you use. Moving on to the next part, to the look part of it. I'm just going to quickly go through the chat and see if there are any. Okay, there are no questions, which I'm sure everybody is with me on this. Questions are anyways at the end of the session. Do note them down, please. We are now talking about how you talk. The 38% and 7% of it, because हमें चाहिए कि सारी चीजें साथ में आए. 100% I want you to understand what conversation or communication is the voice quality. How do you speak? आपका quality क्या है voice का? The tone of voice that reveals attitude. आपका वॉइस कितना मोटा है, कितना पतला है, कितनू तीनू बोलो छो कि कितनू तमारे तमारा आवाज भारे ने हेवी छे, ये बद्धा थी तमारी एटीट्यूड भी पण खबर पड़े. वर्ड चॉइसेस एंड यूज ऑफ लैंग्वेज. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ वर्ड्स डू यू यूज, आर दे रेलेवेंट टू योर प्रोफेशन, आर दे रेलेवेंट टू योर साइकोलॉजी. सिमिलरली एबिलिटी टू कैरी ऑन अ कॉन्वर्जेशन. वेन यू मीट 10 डिफरेंट पीपल, बिकॉज आई एम श्योर I'm not sure if there is a BNI chapter, or I'm sure there are networking, events that you have in your cities also. Are you able to meet 10 different people and not talk about your business and yet have meaningful conversation with them? That shows the content or the knowledge that you have about everything around you. देखिए, हम लोग जब भी किसी को मिलते हैं, मैं भी कई बार जब business meetings में मिलती हूँ, इंडिया का स्टाइल ही ये है कि पहले 15-20 मिनट बिजनेस की बात नहीं होती है. पहले 15-20 मिनट तो हम एक दूसरे को भांपते हैं, हम समझते हैं कि एक दूसरे का क्या टेम्परामेंट है, क्या लैंग्वेज है, बोलने की स्टाइल क्या है, हम एक दूसरे के साथ कंपैटिबल हैं. यानी मेरे फील्ड में इसे केमिस्ट्री मीट कहा जाता है. जब मैं क्लाइंट को पहली बार मिलती हूँ, हम लोग कॉफी पे मिलते हैं, हम लोग बातें करते हैं, आई ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड कि उसका कॉन्वर्जेशन स्टाइल क्या है, वो क्या शब्द यूज कर रहा है, उससे मैं अपनी भाषा को उसके हिसाब से ढाल सकती हूँ. When you understand how you can change your body language or your communication to fit somebody else's style, imagine the power that you would have on you. Of course, this is also subtle manipulation, but communication is being able to manipulate others into working in your favor, right? So ability to carry on a conversation is very, very important. Emotional reactions and outbursts. Ab hamara talk हमेशा एक सॉलिड सिचुएशन में नहीं होता है. कई बार हमारा टॉक बहुत वॉलेटाइल होता है. हम अगर सपोज किसी डिबेट में है, अर्णब गोस्वामी का ही शो ले लीजिए, राइट? इफ यू सी देयर आर 5 पैनलिस्ट, हर कोई अपने ही हिसाब से बात कर रहा है, अलग ही बात कर रहा है, हर कोई चिल्ला भी रहा है, राइट? बट हु गेट्स अवे विथ विद द कॉन्वर्जेशन इज द पर्सन हु शोज द मोस्ट मेच्योरिटी इन दैट एरिया. ऑफ कोर्स दैट मेच्योरिटी हैज टू मैच द प्लेटफॉर्म. सो अर्णब गोस्वामी के शो में ज्यादा उसका स्कोप नहीं है, बट logic and reasoning, your emotional reaction really accounts for a lot about in your persona. Your voice is your power. I will again go back to my example of Shri Manmohan Singh and Narendra Modi ji. Again, dekhiye kiska awaz aapko zyada impact karta hai, kiske bolne pe aap zyada act karte hain, right? Ye hai power language ka. Somebody said, I think Bhavesh said that Atal ji bahut zyada zor se nahi bolte the, right? I think that was the conversation, or he said Atal ji wasn't loud while presenting, but he had great influence because he has composure in his voice. He wasn't screaming, but he was loud enough to be heard. He also used one thing that I mean it's a master stroke. We'll come to that also. Modulation ka hissa hai, but we'll come to that. But tone and pitch, आप कितना ऊंचा या कितना नीचा बोलते हैं, उससे आपका कंट्रोल दिखाई देता है. जैसे गाने में हमें कंट्रोल पता चलता है, उसी तरह आपके एक्शन पे हमें कंट्रोल पता चलता है आपकी आवाज से. मॉड्यूलेशन क्रिएट्स मीनिंग. आप अपनी भाषा में कहां पर ज्यादा एम्फोसिस करते हैं, कौन से शब्द के ऊपर आप ज्यादा पावर डालते हैं, उसके ऊपर से उसका मीनिंग समझ में आता है. अटल जी ये बहुत अच्छे से करते थे. बिकॉज ही वॉज अ पोएट ऑल्सो, ही अंडरस्टूड द पावर ऑफ लैंग्वेज, ऑफ रिदम इन अ लैंग्वेज, एंड हाउ स्टॉपिंग एट अ पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट इंक्रीजेस एंटिसिपेशन. जैसे अभी आपके साथ हो रहा है, अगर मैं कुछ बोल के कहीं अटक जाती हूं तो क्या होता है, हर किसी को लगता है कि अब क्या बोलने वाले हैं. See, that Atalji used brilliantly. I think Modi ji also uses it very well. Something that Manmohan Singh ji does not use, because unka bahut monotonous awaaz hota tha. Wo aisa lagta tha ki piche radio chal raha hai, chalte rehne do, hume baad mein news mein hum pad lenge ki unhone kya kaha. Right? So modulation creates meaning. It is in the voice. Like I gave you an example that, hum log kai baar flight mein jaate hain. रात को ओवरनाइट किसी ने फ्लाइट लिया हो, कभी इंटरनेशनली ट्रैवल किया हो, तो हम फ्लाइट में हैं, हमारा तो वो घर नहीं है, हमारे पास हमारा बेड नहीं है, पर फिर भी हम बड़े अच्छे से सो जाते हैं कई बार. क्यों? बिकॉज इट इज दैट लो ड्रम ऑफ दैट एरोप्लेन. या ट्रेन में कई लोगों को बड़ी अच्छी नींद आती है सिंपली बिकॉज वो ट्रेन का जो एक रिदम होता है, जो आवाज होती है मध्यम सी, उससे हमें काफी पैसिफाई, हमें लल फील होता है। अब कई लोगों की आवाज इन जनरल ऐसी होती है, लल वाली होती है, उसे सुनते हैं तो हमें लगता है कि भैया अब तो नींद ही आ जाने वाली है, राइट। बट कुछ लोगों की आवाज होती है थोड़ी एनर्जेटिक, थोड़ी पावरफुल, वो पॉजिंग, मॉड्यूलेशन, टोन, हर चीज को इस तरह कंबाइन करते हैं कि बार बार वो जो क्या कह रहे हैं उसके ऊपर हमारा ध्यान चला जाता है, राइट। एवं कहवाए थे कि लोगों नो अटेंशन स्पैन 10 से 12 सेकेंड नो होए छे। अ गुड स्पीकर कैन ब्रिंग यू बैक इनटू अ कॉन्वर्जेशन बाय जस्ट चेंजिंग हिज टोन एंड पिच एंड वॉइस। आप कपिल शर्मा शो देखते होंगे, आप काफी शेरो शायरी सुनते होंगे। देखिएगा, शायरी सुनने का हमेशा ज्यादा मजा आता है, सिंपली बिकॉज ये आप पढ़ते भी हैं तो आप उसको शेर की तरह ही पढ़ते हैं, बिकॉज उसकी जो रिदम है उसमें से हमें मीनिंग मिलता है। वी ऑल्सो कॉल इट द हाईलाइटर प्रिंसिपल। अब जब भी मैं कोई पब्लिक स्पीच करती हूँ या इस तरह पब्लिकली बात करती हूँ तो मैं एक ट्रांसक्रिप्ट बनाती हूँ। उस ट्रांसक्रिप्ट में ऐसे कुछ शब्द मैं कैटेगरी कॉन्शियसली डालती हूँ जिस पर मुझे चाहिए लोगों का ज्यादा फोकस हो या अटेंशन हो। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आज के मेरे सेशन में द वर्ड एंगेजमेंट, प्रोफेशनलिज्म, ये कुछ वर्ड्स हैं जो मैं बार बार यूज करती रहूंगी, राइट। सो अपनी स्क्रिप्ट में मैं ये वर्ड्स यूज करती हूँ, और जब भी ये वर्ड यूज करती हूँ, वेन एवर आई से एंगेजमेंट, देखिए मेरा आवाज बदल जाता है, एम्फेसिस बदल जाता है। वो वर्ड इन द एंड, सारे सेशन के बाद ये 2-3 शब्द आपके दिमाग में चिपक जाएंगे। दैट इज द आउटकम दैट आई वॉन्ट। दैट इज कॉल्ड द हाईलाइटर प्रिंसिपल, वेर यू एम्फेसाइज सर्टन वर्ड्स मोर देन द अदर्स, वेर यू पॉज ऑफन so that other people have the chance to register the information. Of course, Atal ji kai baar itna lamba pause lagate the ki log bhul jate the ki pehle kya kaha tha, utna lamba bhi nahi hona chahiye. At the same time, using a voice suitable to occasion. There is a voice which we call a 6-foot voice and a 12-foot voice. A 6-foot voice is a group voice, which is this voice, right? Jab main chote group ke saath baithi hu, main is awaaz mein baat karti hu. पर जब मैं बड़े ऑडियंस के साथ बात करती हूँ तो देखिए मेरा जेस्टर्स, मेरा वॉइस भी काफी ऊंचा हो जाता है, बिकॉज मुझे चाहिए कि हर कोई एनर्जाइज्ड फील करे। आपकी आवाज में, आपकी भाषा में एनर्जी होनी चाहिए, वरना इट इज अ डल लल एंड पीपल विल फॉल ऑफ टू स्लीप। देयर इज अ सिंपल सेंटेंस दैट आई हैव जस्ट टू हाईलाइट द हाईलाइटर प्रिंसिपल। व्हेन आई सेड मॉड्यूलेशन ब्रिंग्स आउट द मीनिंग इन अ सेंटेंस, हियर इज अ सिंपल सेंटेंस फॉर यू। ये मेरे साथ आप अपने दिमाग में बोलिएगा, राइट। द मैनेजर डिडंट से यू वर स्टीलिंग, हाउ डू आई क्रिएट एम्फेसिस? द मैनेजर डिडंट से यू वर स्टीलिंग, द मैनेजर डिडंट से यू वर स्टीलिंग, ही स्टिल सेइंग इट। द मैनेजर डिडंट से यू वर स्टीलिंग, ही मेंट इट। द मैनेजर डिडंट से यू वर स्टीलिंग, दिस मीन्स कोई और स्टील कर रहा था, तुम्हारी बात नहीं हुई। द मैनेजर डिडंट से यू वर स्टीलिंग, सी एम्फेसिस शिफ्ट हुआ तो मीनिंग चेंज हो गया। वर स्टीलिंग मतलब तुम कर रहे थे, राइट। द मैनेजर डिडंट से यू वर स्टीलिंग, ही सेड समथिंग एल्स। सो जस्ट चेंजिंग एम्फेसिस इन अ सेंटेंस चेंजेस द एंटायर मीनिंग फॉर इट। कई बार हम लोग इसीलिए जब टेक्स्ट मैसेजेस भेजते हैं, विच इज नॉट सपोर्टेड बाय आर 38%, दैट इज 7%, राइट, लोग हमेशा मिसअंडरस्टैंड कर जाते हैं, सिंपली बिकॉज 55% का सपोर्ट नहीं है और 38% का सपोर्ट नहीं है। सो कम्युनिकेशन टू ब्रिंग इट ऑल टुगेदर इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ एवरीथिंग। ऑल्सो वॉच योर वर्ड्स, राइट। अ सेंटेंस शुड हैव नो अननेसेसरी वर्ड्स, अ पैराग्राफ नो अननेसेसरी सेंटेंसेस, फॉर द सेम रीजन दैट अ ड्रॉइंग शुड हैव नो अननेसेसरी लाइंस एंड अ मशीन नो अननेसेसरी पार्ट्स, विच मीन्स आपकी भाषा, स्पेशली सी यू आर इन द प्रोफेशन एज अ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटिंग, राइट, यू आर ऑल वेरी कैलकुलेटिव, आई बिलीव यू ऑल्सो हैव टू बी वेरी मेजर्ड, वेरी लॉजिकल, वेरी रीजनेबल, वेरी व्हाट यू से एफिशिएंट इन योर यूज ऑफ थिंग्स, राइट। द सेम थिंग हैज टू बी इन योर लैंग्वेज ऑल्सो। वधारे पढ़तू बोलवू, जरूरत करता ओछू बोलवू, ए बधू तमने डेट्रीमेंटल थई शके छे तमारा प्रोफेशन में, स्पेशली विथ सेंसिटिव क्लाइंट्स और विथ बिग कॉर्पोरेशंस। Saying enough and giving enough information is very important. More than enough is not important, and less than enough, people will be dissatisfied. So always think of language as a resource. You use it judiciously, economically, but डू यूज इट इनफ. आपणे बहार खर्चो करवा જઈએ 10 રૂપિયાના ખર્ચા માટે આપણે 100 રૂપિયાની વસ્તુ બગાડવી ન જોઈએ. Brings me to the vocabulary part of it. Everybody is with me on this? Just put a quick yes in your chat box. Everybody with me on what I'm saying? All right. Thank you, Priya. Priya, thank you, Vijay Singh, Vatsal, C.A. Keyur, all of you. Thank you so much. We are now talking about vocabulary, the vajan in our bhasha. Hame khali zor se bolne nahi, hamare material mein bhi dam hona chahiye. So vocabulary is the power verse of your industry. Achha, I will ask everyone to please put themselves on mute. Right. Power words of your industry. Positive words rather than negative words. Knowledge rather than gibberish. And ideas rather than gossip. તમે બોલો છો એમાં દમ કેટલો છે એના ઉપર તમારા લેંગ્વેજ નો તમારી અવાજ નો મેટર કરે. આપણો અવાજ બહુ ઊંચો હોય આપણે there is somebody who is not on mute. All right. થેન્ક યુ. સો આપણો અવાજ બહુ જ ઊંચો હોય પણ આપણા બોલવામાં કઈ દમ ના હોય તો ઇટ ડઝન્ટ રિયલી કાઉન્ટ ફોર મચ. સો પાવર વર્ડ્સ ફોર યોર ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી. નાવ પાવર વર્ડ્સ ઇઝ સમથિંગ દેટ આઈ યુઝ. આઈ સે દેટ સપોઝ આપ રિયાલિટી મેં હૈ, રાઈટ? તો ક્યા પાવર વર્ડ્સ યુઝ હો સકતે હૈ? આપકે સારે રિયાલિટી સેગમેન્ટ જો આપ યુઝ કરતે હૈ વો આપકી ડિક્શનરી હોય, વો આપકી વોકેબ્યુલરી હોય. સિમિલરલી અગર આપ ઓટોમોબાઈલ મેં હૈ તો એસે કોનસે વર્ડ્સ હૈ જો આપકો યુઝ કરને હી પડેંગે સો દેટ પીપલ ટેક યુ સિરિયસલી, રાઈટ? સિમિલરલી આઈ એમ શ્યોર ઇન ચાર્ટર્ડ અકાઉન્ટન્સી ઓલ્સો, ઇન અકાઉન્ટ્સ, ઇન ટેક્સેશન, દેર આર વર્ડ્સ દેટ યુ યુઝ વિચ મેક પીપલ અવેર ઓફ યોર નોલેજ એન્ડ ડેપ્થ ઓફ યોર નોલેજ ઓલ્સો. સો ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ, દેર આર સો મેની ટૂલ્સ અવેલેબલ ઓન ગૂગલ ઓલ્સો. યુ કેન જસ્ટ ટાઈપ દિસ, યુ નો, vocabulary used by chartered accountants or vocabulary for chartered accountants, vocabulary for taxation. You'll find at least 500 words. These words have to be a part of your internal dictionary so that when you speak English or any other language, zaruri nahi hai ki hum English mein baat kare, kisi bhi bhasha mein baat kare, to wo shabd jo hai jo hamare industry mein use hota hai wo hamari bhasha mein bar bar aate rehna chahiye. मेरी भाषा में वो शब्द है एनर्जी. लाइक आई सेड थोड़ी देर पहले मैंने कहा पोटेंशियल, यू नो, एंगेजमेंट, ऑल ऑफ दोज आर वर्ड्स फ्रॉम माय इंडस्ट्री. कम्युनिकेशन, राइट? आई हैव टू कॉन्स्टेंटली यूज दिस सो दैट आई कैन इम्प्रेस ऑन यू द फैक्ट दैट आई बिलोंग टू माय इंडस्ट्री. सो अ क्विक एक्सरसाइज फॉर यू. अगेन थोड़ी मेहनत करवा रही हूँ बट मुझे चाहिए कि हम लोग सब एंगेज हों, हम लोग सब बात करें, राइट? क्विकली अगर आप अपने चैट बॉक्स में कुछ ऐसे शब्द डाल सकते हैं जो आपके इंडस्ट्री स्पेसिफिक हैं, जो आपको पता होने चाहिए. दिस कैन बी टेक्निकल जार्गन और नॉन टेक्निकल और रेगुलर वर्ड्स बट पर्टेनिंग और इम्पोर्टेंट टू योर इंडस्ट्री. इफ यू कैन प्लीज शूट दैट इन योर चैट बॉक्स प्लीज. मुझे टेस्ट नहीं लेनी थी बट यस, एज पर रूल्स, इंटेग्रिटी, टैक्स प्लानिंग, एब्सोल्यूटली. व्हाट आर सम अदर वर्ड्स? अमेंडमेंट्स, एब्सोल्यूटली, राइट? फेसलेस असेसमेंट, कंप्लायंस. आई थिंक मोदी जी यूज्ड इट, राइट? हमारा जो टैक्सेशन होगा वो फेसलेस होगा. ही यूज सच ब्रिलियंट वर्ड्स. आई वाज सो बोल्ड ओवर बाय दैट स्पीच अगेन. ई फाइलिंग, टैक्स सेविंग्स, कंप्लायंस. All of those are words in your language that you have to use every single day to belong to the industry that you are in, right? Positive words rather than negative words. We will all discuss this ahead. But leaders talk ideas. Hum log kyun ye baat kar rahe hain? Hum kyun content ki baat kar rahe hain? Simply because, वैसे आई सेड 55% इज द की बट 7% इज ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट. वरना 100% कंप्लीट नहीं होगा, राइट? लीडर्स, अब हम बात कर रहे हैं आपके माइंडसेट की भी, राइट? वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट लैंग्वेज बट वी विल सून गो टू थिंकिंग. आई एम ब्रिंगिंग दैट थिंकिंग लिंक हियर. पीपल विद स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंस ऑफ सेल्फ, विदाउट स्ट्रॉन्ग सेंस ऑफ सेल्फ टॉक अबाउट अदर्स. इट इज सेड people or entrepreneurs talk about ideas, people who are followers talk about others around them. So आप क्या सोचते हैं, आप कॉन्स्टेंटली जब अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ फैमिली के साथ बैठते हैं तो आप ये कहते हैं अरे आने आओ करू आने आओ करू आने इतना पैसा बनाव्या आने आटला पैसा बनाव्या, और डू यू सिट डाउन एंड टॉक टू योर फैमिली और योर एसोसिएट्स अबाउट बिजनेस आइडियाज, अबाउट थिंग्स दैट यू कुड इम्प्रूव इन योर प्रैक्टिस, अबाउट न्यू थिंग्स दैट आर कमिंग इन योर इंडस्ट्री, अबाउट गेटिंग स्मार्ट एंड गेटिंग ऑनलाइन, यू नो दोज आर सम आइडियाज दैट विल ड्राइव योर बिजनेस. सिटिंग अराउंड एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट अदर्स इज नेवर अ गुड थिंग. वील एक्सप्लोर दैट ऑल्सो, बट always I want the focus to be on business, to constantly talk about newer things. Leaders with presence talk about ideas. You are valued by the topics you tackle. Aur ye main logon ko challenge ke sath kai baar kehti hu, main kehti hu mujhe kisi bhi room mein dal do 100 logon ke sath, main guarantee de sakti hu main har ek aadmi ke sath kam se kam 1-2 ghanta baat kar sakti hu. I read, I watch, of course I watch a lot of movies also. But I read so many books. If I can't read, I watch so many things. The current series that I'm watching on Netflix or Prime is World War II in color. Why am I watching it? Not so that I can talk to others about it, because I'm curious. But the fantastic part is that this curiosity is giving me enough topic that main World War II ke bare mein aapse kisi ke bhi bare mein saath baith ke 4 ghante baat kar sakti hu. So see, the kind of things that you see, the knowledge that you absorb also is very important, because that's what comes out as an outcome. What you say about others is often a reflection on you. Agar aap auron ke bare mein gossip karte hain, agar main aapke sath baith ke baat karu aur kahun ki wo aadmi hai na bilkul bekar hai, pura time waste karta hai aur bilkul kaam nahi karta. Mazay ki baat ye hai that when I leave that meeting, yahi teen cheezein psychologically aapne mere bare mein मेरे बारे में भी फीड कर ली होंगी, एंड इट इज साइकोलॉजिकल. ये किसी को समझाना नहीं पड़ता है, हम बने ही इस तरह हैं कि जब कोई किसी और की बुराई करता है वो सेम क्वालिटी हम उसके साथ भी एसोसिएट कर देते हैं. सो रिमूव योर फोकस अवे फ्रॉम गॉसिप, फ्रॉम टॉक अबाउट अदर्स, टू इधर कॉम्प्लीमेंटिंग देम, जेन्युइनली टेलिंग देम अबाउट हाउ गुड दे आर, और अबाउट योर सेल्फ, अबाउट वेयर यू कैन इम्प्रूव. दैट इज वेयर योर फोकस शुड बी. Relevance of topics and context are an important tool of measuring the speaker. बोलने वाले में वजन कितना है ये इससे पता चलता है कि वो किस चीज के बारे में बात कर रहा है. तो ये आप याद रखिए. अगेन ये स्लाइड खुद पे अप्लाई कीजिए. आप कैसी चीजों के बारे में बात करते हैं उससे आपकी इंप्रेशन पड़ रही है, राइट? हाउ विल यू चेंज दैट इज द की. राइट, सो वी आर डन विद द थिंकिंग पार्ट. आई डिड टेल यू अबाउट हाउ यू कैन थिंक, वट आर थिंग्स दैट यू कैन डू. There is one part that I would want to go back to. Right. Let's say the word choices and that part does come later. Sorry, I have taken it into the think part of it because I believe that was more important there. We are talking about thinking strategically. Right. Now we discuss look, we discuss talk. Look is body language, your gestures, your eye contact, what you wear and how you groom. Your talk part is the language that you use and the voice that you use and the content that is in your language. All of that can be controlled, it can be measured and utilized for your benefit. Now we come to the thinking part, the tougher part of it. Jo superficial nahi hai, jo upar se gloss karke hum upar ki apne na upar varak lagavi deye to chamki jaye evu nahi, right? Strategic thinking comes from deeper insight. It is your capacity to think strategically, cut through clutter and summarize. Think strategically, right? Not lost in your thoughts, not thinking about what if, but why. Cutting through the clutter. Atli badi vastuo chhe, emathi kai important vastuo chhe. Ena upar focus karvanu. And summarize. Whatever you are thinking or you're speaking, are you able to put it together for somebody else to understand? Is your thought process. Ability to organize ideas, ability to think upon your feet and under pressure also. Critical thinking is very important for strategic thinkers. Ability to think visually and positively. We are all going through this tough time, right? We know that these are challenging times and we are going through this pandemic. Our business, lifestyle, health, everything is affected to some extent by this. There are various countries who are responding in their own manner. We've seen the response of India. We are still going through that process. America has already responded. They have done a few things which have worked and not worked. There are also certain other countries with smaller populations or better means who have been able to control this pandemic. Anybody knows about any such country who has been able to manage this pandemic better than other countries that we are seeing, or much bigger countries than we are seeing? If you can put that in the chat box, please. हम अभी कंटेंट की बात कर रहे थे, थोड़ा देखते हैं कि लोग कितना क्या कंटेंट आप फीड करते हैं. राइट, ताइवान, ओके, जापान इज राइट, राइट, साउथ कोरिया, न्यूजीलैंड, 102 इयर्स कोविड फ्री. Absolutely, right? See, smaller countries, but such better control on what they are doing, so strategically moved, right? Denial mein nahi chale gaye. Hamare paas bhi jab ye pandemic hua, jab ye pandemic hua, to kuch bade countries hain, US especially. Kya hua? Bilkul. Yeah. अब जब आप प्रेशर में होते हैं तो कब क्या आप आंख बंद कर लेते हैं, सोचते हैं चीजें भाग जाएंगी, या आप उसको हेड ऑन टेक ऑन करते हैं, या आप बैठ के स्ट्रेटजी करते हैं, प्लान करते हैं कि भैया मुझे आउटकम क्या चाहिए, व्हाट डू आई वांट आउट ऑफ दिस, डू आई वांट माय पीपल टू बी सेफ, डू आई वांट माय इकोनॉमी टू बी सेफ, डू आई वांट टू बी प्रोएक्टिव एंड कंट्रोल दिस और नॉट कंट्रोल एंड सफर एज अ रिजल्ट. इंडिया ऑल्सो डिड ब्रिलियंटली वेल इन द बिगिनिंग पार्ट With our multiple lockdowns, तब हमें लग रहा था कि ये क्या हो रहा है, but वो तब जरूरी था to be able to manage our resources, to be able to create more hospitals, more infrastructure, because अब का जो pandemic का rate है of multiplying is much greater than it was in the beginning. Of course, there is no right strategy. Everybody is still struggling, but there are people who are managing this more strategically than others. That is strategic thinking, looking at the larger picture. Right, people with strong personal presence. We are talking about strategic thinking, which comes from deeper insight, not just the look. They think on their, feet. They think on their feet and feel free to state opinions. Sochte bhi hain aur opinions bahar rakh bhi sakte hain. Utna unmein confidence hota hai. Cut through the clutter and communicate issues easily. यहाँ की बात वहां की बात डिस्ट्रैक्ट करना लोगों को बेवकूफ बनाना जरूरत नहीं है. दीस पीपल आर एबल टू टॉक अबाउट द पॉइंट्स एंड ड्राइव होम द पॉइंट. कम्युनिकेट इंटेलिजेंटली एंड इमोशनली. डेमोन्स्ट्रेट इंटेग्रिटी एंड गुडविल. यूज बॉडी लैंग्वेज टू बिल्ड रपोर एंड कनेक्ट विद ऑडियंस. यूज वॉइस एंड लैंग्वेज टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट कॉम्पिटेंस एंड काम. पोजिशन सेल्फ एज अ थॉट लीडर विद स्ट्रेटेजिक पर्सपेक्टिव. When you have clarity of thought and clarity of expression, that is when people find confidence in you. They find you trustworthy and a strategic thinker. Strategic thinkers have a few things in common. Of course, they have a mature optimism. Why I will never put Donald Trump as a strategic thinker is one, because I don't think he's very mature, right? He's not an optimistic. He's a denial based person. Again, disclaimer time ho gaya hai mera. Main kisi ko tarnish nahi karna chahti. Sirf logon ko dekh karke ye observations hai mere, right? You may agree, may not agree, but these are my observations. Healthy diet of hope rather than blinded optimism. So blinded optimism, again, what Trump probably went through, but healthy diet of hope, what probably India keeps giving its people, or what New Zealanders do, or what Canada does, or what certain other countries, more powerful, not powerful, but more thought led by more powerful people are doing, right? Even Australia for that matter. They admit truth. Ye hai, so hai. Isko chupana, dhakna, iske baare mein, isko dhyan nahi dene se ye khatam nahi ho jata. People look up to them because they are problem solvers. This is a problem, we need to get on to the other side. Not hide it, right? Not talk about it. Take responsibility. ये है, अब हम इसके बारे में क्या करेंगे, right? And talk straight. Talk to the point, talk straight. Again, guys, all of this comes from clarity of thought, your own self-confidence and your knowledge. अब, when I say positive outlook, does not mean कि हम आंख बंद करके बस positivity पे focus करें, नहीं. हमें तो चारों पासे देखने हैं. हमें देखना है कि इसका क्या मतलब है, ये नहीं करेंगे तो भी क्या होगा, क्या क्या रिस्क इन्वॉल्व हैं, इसको नहीं करने में क्या फायदा है, क्या नुकसान है. सो हैविंग दिस ओवरऑल पर्सपेक्टिव, हैविंग पीपल यू कैन काउंट ऑन, हमारे पास ऐसे लोग हैं, हमारे पास ऐसे मेडिकल एक्सपर्ट्स हैं जिनका हम सपोर्ट लेकर के अपनी स्ट्रेटजी को इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं. सो हैविंग दैट इज द पॉजिटिव आउटलुक दैट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट. अगेन, कभी भी कोई प्रॉब्लम आती है, सबसे पहले हम क्या देखते हैं, मेरे पास क्या रिसोर्स है इसको सॉल्व करने का, इंस्टेड ऑफ ब्लेमिंग अदर्स. रिफ्रेम टू एक्शन, जो मैंने आपसे कहा कि कुछ शब्द हम ऐसे यूज करते हैं जो हमारा माइंडसेट बदलते हैं. अब कई लोग इन चीजों को एज अ प्रॉब्लम देखते हैं, बट कई लोग इसको एज अ चैलेंज देखते हैं, राइट? कई लोग क्रिटिसिज्म करते हैं, कई लोग फीडबैक देते हैं. सी द मोमेंट यू यूज दीज वर्ड्स, इट चेंजेस द वे यू थिंक अबाउट समथिंग. कल कोरा पे रात को मैं एक क्वेश्चन देख रही थी, कोरा, आई थिंक यू ऑल मस्ट बी अवेयर. उसके ऊपर था दैट माय डॉटर डज नॉट लाइक मी एंड आई डोंट लाइक हाउ शी डिसरिस्पेक्ट मी, व्हाट डू आई डू. Somebody told her that the first shift you want to make is stop saying that your daughter does not like you. Can you rephrase it as, I don't like it when my daughter disrespects me? Don't say you don't like your daughter. See, this change in your language can completely change the equation that you're trying to solve. Not being jobless but seeking opportunity. आप देखेंगे LinkedIn के ऊपर हर किसी के प्रोफाइल में अभी seeking opportunity लिखा है, कोई jobless नहीं लिखता है, because positive optimism दिखाना है. Dislike नहीं, I don't enjoy. मैं personally लोगों को कहती हूँ कि अपने emotions कभी extremes में ना आते हैं. I don't hate something and I don't love something. I don't like it too much and I don't like it, or it's not bad, or I would rather say I like it a lot. So, playing somewhere in the center gives you this maturity. And instead of telling somebody, let's talk tomorrow, no problem. Why not say definitely, definitely, let's talk tomorrow. Sure thing, let's talk tomorrow. See, change your language to change your outlook. Now, very quickly, strategic thinker versus tactical thinker. Strategic thinker hota hai jo thoda bada sochta hai, jo ek umbrella ke under sochta hai. टैक्टिकल थिंकर क्या सोचता है, मैं रोज कैसे काम करूंगा. हमारे गोल्स भी स्ट्रेटेजिक होते हैं, टैक्टिकल होते हैं. इसे मैं जूम इन जूम आउट टेक्निक भी कहती हूँ, राइट? यू विल सी दैट इन द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. जूम आउट करिए ये देखने के लिए कि आप करियर में नेक्स्ट 5 साल में क्या चाहते हैं, राइट? और फिर जूम इन करिए देखने के लिए कि आप नेक्स्ट 3 महीने में क्या करेंगे, आप 6 महीने में क्या करेंगे, आप 1 साल में क्या करेंगे. दिस जूम इन जूम आउट टेक्निक कैन बी यूज टू रियली सेट गोल्स फॉर योर सेल्फ. इट ऑल्सो मेक्स पीपल स्टैंड अपार्ट. हम कभी मिलिट्री में जैसे होते हैं, जनरल स्ट्रेटेजिक थिंकर होता है, फुट सोल्जर टैक्टिकल होता है, पर इन दोनों के बीच में एक तालमेल होना चाहिए, राइट? स्ट्रेटेजिक थिंकर थिंक्स कॉमन सेंट्रल विजन, टैक्टिकल थिंकर इज डे टू डे ऑपरेशंस, लॉन्ग टर्म कंसर्न वर्सेज शॉर्ट टर्म कंसर्न, अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाई मैं क्यों कर रहा हूं, राइट? इंस्टेड ऑफ मैं कैसे कर रहा हूं, कैसे भी करना है, बट दैट बिकम्स जूम इन टेक्निक. So, are you a strategical thinker or tactical thinker? अभी के सिनेरियो में थोड़ा स्ट्रेटजी ज्यादा काम लगेगा. टैक्टिकल तो हम लोग थोड़ा स्पेस का कन्फाइनमेंट है, बाहर नहीं जा सकते, तो टैक्टिकल थोड़ा अभी मैनेज नहीं हो पा रहा है, बट स्ट्रेटजी तो अभी मैनेज हो सकती है, राइट? सो थिंक, आर यू अ स्ट्रेटजिकल थिंकर और अ टैक्टिकल थिंकर? यू विल हैव टू स्विच. द पर्सन विद प्रेजेंस नोज द वाई बिहाइंड द वॉट एंड हाउ. Why is easier to relate to? एक चैट बॉक्स में एक स्पीकर है, उनका मैं नाम डाल रही हूं, राइट? इनका नाम है साइमन सिनेक. ये एक बहुत ब्यूटीफुल टॉक करते हैं यूट्यूब के ऊपर. सॉरी, ये मैंने शायद प्राइवेटली भेजा है. लेट मी सेंड दिस टू एवरीवन. देयर इज अ ऑथर कॉल्ड साइमन सिनेक. इसका टॉक आप सुनिएगा यूट्यूब पे, जब वो बात कर रहे हैं एप्पल कंपनी के बारे में, एप्पल द मोबाइल फोन कंपनी, एंड टेलिंग यू व्हाई इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम एवरी अदर कंपनी. अगेन, मैं एप्पल को प्रमोट नहीं कर रही हूं, बट आई लव द वे दिस मैन स्पीक्स अबाउट इट. आई फॉलो हिम पैशनेटली एंड आई सीन ऑल हिज लेक्चर्स ऑनलाइन, राइट? डू फॉलो हिम एंड सी व्हाई ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट द व्हाई ऑफ एवरीथिंग. एडजस्ट योर जूम लेंस, कभी स्ट्रेटेजिक कभी टैक्टिकल, टू अंडरस्टैंड आप शॉर्ट टर्म और लॉन्ग टर्म गोल कैसे सेट कर सकते हैं. Organize and present your thoughts. Grab attention to be heard. आप जब बात करते हैं ऐसी बात कीजिए जिससे लोग engage हो सकें, right? उसके लिए आपका knowledge और content heavy होना चाहिए. Summarize things so that you get clear or people get clear on what you're saying. Be brief and appreciate it. Now, I often tell these to all the startups that I work with. I tell them दैट आप अगर मुझे एक घंटे में या यू नो एक पैराग्राफ में ये आइडिया नहीं समझा पाए ना, आप किसी और को समझा ही नहीं पाओगे. एक स्टार्टअप भी इस तरह एसोसिएटेड था मेरे साथ, एओटी स्पेस में काम कर रहे थे. And they wanted to sell it to the defense ministry and to Delhi and to big people. But ये बंदा अपने ही idea में इतना खो चुका था. उसने 4 साल, he's a IIT dropout, right? खरगपुर IIT, I think खरगपुर से dropout है. And वो इतना अपने ही thought में खो गया था, अपने product में इतना passionately involved था कि वो अपना product समझा नहीं पाता था. कई बार मैं उनके साथ जाती थी उनका product उनके लिए समझाने के लिए in a shorter way, right? So see, अपनी बात, अपनी प्रैक्टिस एक पैराग्राफ में अपना स्टार्ट कीजिए. अपने इंट्रोडक्शन के साथ अपना इंट्रोडक्शन अगर आप 4 लाइन में दे दें और अच्छी तरह दे दें, सी हाउ इम्प्रेसिव एंड इम्पैक्टफुल इट कैन बी फॉर यू. सो बी ब्रीफ टू बी अप्रिशिएटेड. वी आर नाउ कमिंग टू द फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ इट, द एक्ट पार्ट ऑफ इट. लेट मी समराइज वेरी क्विकली. वी स्पोक अबाउट द लुक, द टॉक, एंड लास्ट वीक वी टॉक्ड अबाउट द स्ट्रेटेजिक थिंकिंग पार्ट ऑफ इट, विच मीन्स how you are strategic and tactical, how your content matters in what you say, how do you develop content by deliberating on ideas, on absorbing new knowledge rather than talking about others. You have to have a 360 degree view to be able to think strategically. Again, apne business ke bare mein get a 360 degree view. Agar khud ka view nahi hai to do char logon se milke uske bare mein discuss kijiye to get a wider view of how your practice should be going on. We are now coming to the last part of it, to the act part of it. Ab ye sab gather hota hai. Aapka look, think and talk will come together in how you act. This is the most memorable part of what you do, right? Least observed but most important. Act consistently with integrity, calm and composure under pressure. That is very important. Hum अपने बारे में आराम से बात कर लें, जहां देखिए आराम से बैठ के आप बात कर लें, पर आप क्या अपने बारे में प्रेशर में बात कर सकते हैं? क्या आप अपनी प्रोडक्ट को अंडर प्रेशर सेल कर सकते हैं? अपने आइडियाज को क्रिटिकल सिचुएशंस में प्रेजेंट कर सकते हैं? उस पर बहुत डिपेंड करता है. रिस्पॉन्सिव एंड विलिंग टू लिसन टू अदर्स. वी आर ऑल्सो टॉकिंग अबाउट लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज. ये तीनों क्वालिटीज एक अच्छे लीडर में भी होती है, राइट? आर यू रिस्पॉन्सिव एंड विलिंग टू लिसनिंग टू अदर्स, या आप खाली अपनी बात सुन के अपने हिसाब से काम करते हैं? अगेन वेरी सॉरी फॉर द डोरबेल. आई हैव समबडी हू इज मैनेजिंग द डोर फॉर मी, बट डोरबेल मैनेज नहीं हो पा रहा है आज, राइट? Demonstrate thoughtfulness with good manners, sense of humility rather than arrogance. So, मैंने look कर लिया, think कर लिया, talk कर लिया, तो मैं क्या अब अपना collar ऊंचा करके हर जगह पे इसके बारे में बात करूं? नहीं. Are you able to manage your attitude is very important, right? That attitudes will transform into your action also. Being competent and accountable for results, and of course having a little sense of humor, staying light about your being. Right, staying playful in spite of being serious. More people will engage with you. More people will be attracted with this charismatic lightness of your personality. Areas where you mean business, but then also are extremely light to be with, are extremely easy to be with. People may forget what you said, but they will never forget how you made them feel. You make people feel by actions, not by just words. Why do we act the way we do? अब थोड़ा सोचिए अपने बारे में, आप क्यों ऐसे एक्ट करते हैं, राइट? आपके इमोशनल आउटबर्स्ट हैं, या कई बार घबरा जाते हैं, या ज्यादा नर्वस हो जाते हैं, या कई बार इतना एक्साइटेड हो जाते हैं कि जरूरत से ज्यादा बोल देते हैं. ऑल ऑफ दीज एक्शंस कम फ्रॉम अ सर्टन बैकग्राउंड इन आर हेड, राइट? मोस्ट ऑफ आर बिहेवियर इज सबकॉन्शियस और सबकॉन्शियस और अनकॉन्शियस. ऐसी चीजें जो हमने दिमाग में रखी है, शायद ज्यादा सोची नहीं है, या खाली एब्जॉर्ब की है, इनके ऊपर कभी सोचा नहीं है. इट्स ऑलमोस्ट लाइक अ नाइटमेयर दैट यू हैव. हमारे बुरे बुरे सपनों में ऐसी सारी चीजें हमें दिखाई जाती हैं जो हमने शायद महसूस की है पर उसके बारे में बात नहीं की है, बट इट जस्ट प्लेज आउट इन आर सबकॉन्शियस. इज इट एन एक्शन और रिएक्शन? आपका गुस्सा, आपका आउटबर्स्ट, आपका लोगों से बात नहीं करना, ये सारे एक्शन है या रिएक्शन है? ये सारे रिएक्शन है. क्या ट्रिगर्स हैं? ये भी आपको बैठ के सोचना पड़ेगा. मुझे कई लोग बोलते हैं, मैडम मुझे एंगर मैनेज करना है. आई एम लाइक, वेरी गुड. एंगर को तो आपने रिसोर्स बना दिया है, राइट? यू हैव मेड इट लाइक अ रिसोर्स दैट यू हैव. सोना है ये, तो इसको मैं मैनेज करूंगा, इसको मैं इन्वेस्ट करूंगा, इसके मैं रिटर्न्स रीप करूंगा. एंगर इज नॉट एन इन्वेस्टमेंट, इट इज एन इमोशन दैट यू नीड टू डू अवे विथ. कैन यू रिप्लेस इट विथ समथिंग? यस यू कैन. You can replace it with more logical thinking, more rational actions. You can replace anger with measured actions, with counter actions. But gussa hona, char cheeze phekna, chillana, kabhi bhi koi is cheez ko resolve nahi karta. In fact, cheezon ko bura banata hai. We are either left brain or right brain dominant, which means ya to hum bhasha mein bahut strong hain, ya to hum logic mein bahut strong hain. Par ye to hamari, you know, these are inert abilities. Aise hum janme hain, ye hum bane nahi hain. So either they are subconscious or unconscious activities. Understanding your conditioning. Conditioning ka matlab? Conditioning is, aap jaise dhal gaye hain. Aapke aaspaas aisi cheezein hui hain, जिससे आपका बिहेवियर अब परमानेंटली चेंज हो गया है, आपका बिलीफ सिस्टम चेंज हो गया है. आई जस्ट टेल यू, कंडीशनिंग ये होती है दैट लड़कियों को 8 बजे के बाद घर के बाहर नहीं जाना चाहिए. अब ये अगर लड़कियों को बोला जाता है और उसके बाद ये लड़की मानना शुरू कर देती है कि हाँ भाई 8 बजे के बाद तो सोसाइटी इज आउट टू गेट मी, ये हो गई कंडीशनिंग, राइट. हम कई बार मेन में भी कंडीशनिंग की बात करते हैं. Boys don't cry. किसने कहा है? किसी ने कहा है, इसको हमने रिपीट किया है, तो अब ये कंडीशनिंग हो गई है. Men can also have emotions, right? So, सोचिए क्या फैक्ट है और क्या कंडीशनिंग है. क्या आप इस कंडीशनिंग में से बाहर आके सोच सकते हैं? बिहेवियर इज अ पैटर्न. आप जैसे बिहेव करते हैं, अब कुछ एक्सटर्नल ट्रिगर हुआ और मैंने उसे कुछ और समझा और मेरा एक्सटर्नल रिएक्शन कुछ और हुआ, राइट. ये है बिहेवियर का पैटर्न. गुस्सा, रिजेंटमेंट, एंगर, फ्रस्ट्रेशन आर ऑल दीज बिहेवियर रिएक्शंस दैट वी हैव. आर बिहेवियर इज ऑफकोर्स इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय आर स्टेटस, पोजिशन, प्रेजुडिस एंड पर्सनल स्टाइल. मेरा तो यही स्टाइल है. मैं सीए हूं तो मैं ऐसे ही काम करूंगा. मैं वकील रह चुकी हूं तो मेरा स्टेटस ही अलग है. सो ये सारी भी कंडीशनिंग और हमारी पर्सनल स्टाइल से रिलेटेड चीजें हैं. This is why we act the way we do. Can we change it? Yes, we can change it. Does it take time? It takes a lot of time, effort, and consciousness. But it is changeable. It is like people who are biting nails and suddenly stop biting nails. Urge nahi hota hai, ye nahi hai. Ichha to hoti hai, zindagi bhar hoti hai. It's like smokers. They can always start smoking, but they choose not to. They change that behavior pattern so that they can fall out of that behavior. How to change actions? Identify the problem. Be proactive and not reactive towards goals. See yourself 2 to 5 years down the line and act accordingly. Strategic thinking. 5 saal baad as a CA, main ye cheeze karunga to logon ko acceptable hongi ya nahi hongi? मेरी फर्म में, मेरी प्रैक्टिस में आज मैं ये 4 चीजें चेंज कर रहा हूँ, मेरे लुक में ये 4 चीजें चेंज कर रहा हूँ, विल इट बी एक्सेप्टेबल 2 years, 5 years डाउन द लाइन? अच्छा, सब छोड़ो, अभी जो मैं हूं, क्या ये मैं 5 साल बाद भी ऐसा ही रहूंगा तो लोगों को चलेगा, राइट? दैट इज द स्ट्रेटेजिक थिंग दैट आई वॉन्ट यू टू थिंक एंड चेंज योर सेल्फ अकॉर्डिंगली. ऑफकोर्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू चेंज, एवरीथिंग स्टार्ट्स विद वॉन्टिंग. Keep ethics, ambition and potential at the core. आपकी highest ability क्या है, उसके साथ आपकी ethics और values क्या है जिसको आप compromise नहीं करेंगे. मैं बहुत बचपन में समझ गई थी that language, communication is my strongest point. If you've seen any of my interviews or past sessions that I've had on, which are online on my YouTube channel, you will see that मैं हमेशा ये बात करती हूँ that 4th standard से मैं ये समझ गई थी that language में संध्या कुछ तो मैं करने वाली हूँ. मैं लॉयर बनी, इंटरप्रिटेशन में मैंने सबसे ज्यादा मार्क्स कमाए. मॉक इंटरव्यू जो होता है, आई वाज द टॉपर इन माय यूनिवर्सिटी इन माय मॉक इंटरव्यूज, व्हिच मींस लोगों के सामने आके प्रेजेंट करने में मैं बहुत अच्छी हूँ, राइट. सो सी, मेरी इन सबसे इनर मोस्ट स्ट्रेंथ के ऊपर मेरा करियर बेस्ड है, विच इज वाई ये सेटिस्फैक्शन, ये पोटेंशियल का यूटिलाइजेशन मैं फील कर सकती हूँ. कीप योर प्रैक्टिस और योर कोर स्ट्रेंथ एट द सेंटर ऑफ वॉट यू आर डूइंग एंड यू विल सी दैट यू रियलाइज योर पोटेंशियल फास्टर. Play on your strengths but work constantly on your weakness. Just like communication is my strongest point, I have always felt that sales is my weakest point. I can't sell, which is why mera jitna bhi business hota hai wo word of mouth se hota hai. Main kabhi na cold calls karne jaati hu na main aise logon ko open meetings mein bhi nahi jaati. Most of my work, in fact 95% of my work comes through references and through people seeing my work and liking it, right? सो अगेन यहाँ पर भी मेरा कम्युनिकेशन प्लेज द स्ट्रेंथ फॉर मी, वीकनेस को मैं थोड़ा कैमोफ्लेज कर लेती हूँ. चेंज योर फोकस फ्रॉम व्हाट इफ टू व्हाई एंड हाउ टू. अरे मैंने ये करा तो क्या होगा, आजे हूँ डिजिटल थयो तो शू थसे, मैं ऑनलाइन आना विषय बात करवानु चालू करू तो शू थसे. तो शू थसे ट्राई तो करी जो, वर्ल्ड इज वेरी फॉरगिविंग. आप नई चीजें ट्राई करो, लोग ऐसे ही आपके साथ साथ में जुड़ जाते हैं देखने के लिए, क्यूरियोसिटी में कि आपके कहां पहुंचते हो. यूज दैट एज अ पावर, राइट. सो चेंज योर एक्शंस. एक एक्सरसाइज मैं चाहती हूँ दैट हम करें, काफी देर से मैं बोल रही हूँ, थोड़ा मुझे चाहिए कि आप सोचें इसके बारे में. आई वॉन्ट यू ऑल टू थिंक अबाउट योर ड्रीम होम. इफ यू कैन पुट इन योर चैट बॉक्स दो तीन लाइन इसके बारे में, आपका ड्रीम होम कैसा होना चाहिए. इफ यू कैन जस्ट पुट इट इन द चैट बॉक्स, व्हाट डू यू सी व्हेन यू शट योर आईज एंड सी योर ड्रीम होम, आप क्या देखते हैं. राइट, एब्सोल्यूटली केयर, यू आर ऑन पॉइंट विथ रिस्पॉन्ड एंड डोंट रिएक्ट. नाउ टेल मी व्हाट इज योर ड्रीम होम लुक लाइक इन द इन योर माइंड्स आई, कैसा दिखता है. Right, family and sufficient space for every family member. Absolutely, Ketan, very well done. I'll tell you why. Somebody else, please. A few responses. What is your dream home? I'm very fond of mountains. I'm very fond of beaches. Right, one united family. Absolutely. Saro hichko, barabar. Absolutely. મારા પણ ઘરમાં એક સરસ મોટો હિચકો છે જેના ઉપર રોજે ચા પીવું છું ને આઈ ફાઇન્ડ દેટ ઇઝ ધ બેસ્ટ પાર્ટ ઓફ માય હાઉસ. હાઉસ નિયર સી શોર, એબ્સોલ્યુટલી, વિથ બ્યુટિફુલ ગ્રીન, સ્વિમિંગ પુલ, જિમ. અચ્છા, થેન્ક યુ. હા, નાઉ સી, યે હમ ઘર દેખ રહે હૈ ફ્રોમ અ ડ્રીમ હોમ આઈડેન્ટિટી. રાઈટ, ડ્રીમ હોમ મતલબ, right, small home with big garden. Do you see the influence of last 4 months on this dream home of yours? Pehle dream home kaisa hota tha, ek chota sa ghar hota tha seashore pe with palm trees and beach and everything, piche mountains bhi honge. Ab hamara dream kya ho gaya hai, ab hamara dream home ho gaya hai. Kuch responses if you see is spacious, enough space for everybody, greenery. Right, open spaces, heech ko bahar dekhai evo. See, this shift I feel personally has happened in the last few months because we've been so confined into our homes. The idea for a strategic thinker is to think from current scenario, not the ideal one. Agar koi soch raha hai ki mera ghar to yacht pe hoga aur mera ghar to aise secluded hoga, ab kisko seclusion chahiye. Ab to mujhe chahiye ki yaar thodi bahar duniya dikhai de, ज्यादा घर बड़ा हो, स्पेसेस हो जिसमें अलग लोग बैठ सके, अलग अलग जगह काम कर सके. माय ऑफिस शुड बी इन माय हाउस. दैट इज थिंकिंग स्ट्रेटेजिकली, थिंकिंग इन द नाउ, नॉट थिंकिंग इन द व्हेन एंड हाउ, थिंकिंग इन द नाउ. पीपल हु थिंक स्ट्रेटेजिकली थिंक डिफरेंटली. अभी की सोचो, अभी क्या हो सकता है, लुक एट ऑल द रिस्क इन्वॉल्व्ड एंड टेक वाइज डिसीजंस. नो दैट थिंग्स चेंज एंड विल चेंज अगेन. ये जो हमने 4 महीने देखे हैं, इसके बाद भी चीजें फिर से पलटेंगी. 6 महीने में, 1 साल में चीजें फिर से पलटेंगी, हमें उसकी भी तैयारी करनी है. सो मेनी बिजनेसेस हैव नाउ गॉन ऑनलाइन. इनफैक्ट द कंपनी दैट आई एम एसोसिएटेड विद, दे आर शटिंग डाउन ऑल देयर फिजिकल ऑफिसेस सिंपली बिकॉज दे हैव रियलाइज कि भाई ये तो घर से भी हो सकता है, हमें अब वो वी वर्क जैसा हर जगह पे ऑफिस करने की जरूरत ही नहीं है, लोग अपने घर से ही काम कर सकते हैं. पीपल हैव स्टार्टेड लुकिंग फॉर बिगर हाउसेस, क्योंकि एक रूम तो ऑफिस के लिए भी होना चाहिए. राइट, सो थिंग्स विल चेंज अगेन. थिंक कंसिडरिंग ऑल ऑफ दैट, डू थिंग्स डिफरेंटली. आई ऑलवेज से दिस एंड थोड़ा इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट कि मैं देख सकूं, सो आई जस्ट गो अ लिटिल डिस्टेंट ऑन टू माई कैमरा. बी विथ मी ऑन दिस प्लीज. या सो आई ऑलवेज टेल पीपल दैट जब भी आप कोई चीज सोचते हैं, इनफैक्ट आई लाइक दिस फ्रेम बेटर. राइट, जब भी आप सोचते हैं या कोई प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व करते हैं, तो मैं हमेशा कहती हूँ, संध्या कैसे करोगी, मैं ये ट्राई करूंगी, ये नहीं हुआ ना वो ट्राई करूंगी, वो नहीं हुआ तो कुछ और ट्राई करूंगी. ये भी नहीं हुआ तो कुछ और ट्राई करूंगी. सी, ऑप्शंस आर नॉट लिमिटेड, योर आइडियाज कैन बी लिमिटेड. सो थिंक व्हाट कैन यू डू, हाउ विल यू डू इट एंड व्हाई विल यू डू इट. व्हेन यू पुट ऑल ऑफ दिस टुगेदर एंड पुट द व्हाई बिहाइंड इट, योर ऑप्शंस आल्सो मल्टीप्लाई. अच्छा, मुझे ऑप्शन नहीं सूझ रहा है, किसी और को तो सूझ रहा होगा, क्या मैं कॉपी कर सकती हूँ? कई बार हम कॉपी ओरिजिनल से बेटर बना लेते हैं, राइट? बट ये समझिए दैट ऑप्शंस बहुत हैं, आपको खाली ढूंढने रहेंगे, राइट? सो प्लीज एंश्योर दैट इज योर, हाउ योर ब्रेन फंक्शंस. इमोशनल एक्शंस, माइंड ओवर इमोशंस, बीइंग प्रोएक्टिव नॉट रिएक्टिव, क्या चेंज होने वाला है उसके लिए तैयारी करें, ना कि चेंज हो जाए उसके बाद उसके रिएक्शंस में हम गोते खाते रहें. इमोशंस आर मिरर्ड, व्हिच आल्सो मींस पीपल विद स्ट्रॉन्ग पर्सनल प्रेजेंस नो दैट मेरा जो एनर्जी लेवल है वही एनर्जी लेवल सामने आने वाला है. अगर मैं बुरे मूड में ये सेशन चालू करती हूँ तो मैं पूरे सेशन में मूड खराब कर दूंगी. सो योर इमोशन इज मिरर्ड. यही कॉन्शियसनेस रखना है जब आप घर पे बैठे हो अपने घर के लोगों के साथ. अगर आप पूरा टाइम इरिटेटेड रहते हैं तो पूरा घर इरिटेटेड रहेगा. अगर आप एनर्जेटिक रहते हैं, हैप्पी रहते हैं, अच्छा म्यूजिक सुनते हैं, पूरे माहौल में वो चेंज फील होता है. सो एनर्जी इज परसेप्टेबल. डोंट बी ओवर कंट्रोलिंग. मैं खुद को कंट्रोल कर सकती हूँ, मैं दुनिया में हर किसी को कंट्रोल नहीं कर सकती, इसलिए मैं फोकस खुद पे करती हूँ. हाँ, थोड़ा सेल्फ सेंटर्ड भी हो सकता है दैट आप हमेशा अपने बारे में ही सोच रहे हैं. हाँ, पर अगर अपने बारे में सोचने से मैं अपने एनर्जी को कंट्रोल कर सकती हूँ और सामने वाले को बेटर मैनेज कर सकती हूँ तो व्हाई नॉट. फाइंड पॉजिटिव वेज ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग. डोंट कॉल प्रॉब्लम्स, दे आर चैलेंजेस. डोंट से इश्यूज. घणी बार तो लोगों पूछे तुम्हारा कितना इश्यूज छे, दे मीन आपके कितने बच्चे हैं. अरे भाई, क्यों बच्चों को इश्यूज बोलना है, फिर तो वो इश्यू ही हो गए, राइट? पीपल हु ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट देयर चिल्ड्रन, अरे बहु ककड़ाट करे छे. व्हेन यू पुट इट दैट वे, इट द ककड़ाट इज गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू, राइट? सो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड योर लैंग्वेज इज वेरी पावरफुल. फाइंड पॉजिटिव वेज ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग. एक्ट विद कॉन्सिक्वेंस इन माइंड ऑलवेज. मुझे एट द एंड ऑफ दिस सेशन क्या लेके जाना है. अगर सोच के मैं इस सेशन में आती हूँ तो देखो मेरा लिसनिंग स्किल कितना हाई है उस दिन, राइट? अगर मैं हर स्लाइड में ये ढूंढती हूँ कि भाई इसमें से मुझे क्या एप्लीकेबल है, तो देखो इसका टेक अवे कितना अलग हो जाता है. लाइक आई सेड, बीइंग सेल्फ सेंटर्ड डज नॉट मीन सेल्फिश. इट मीन्स द फोकस इज ऑन यू, राइट? यू आर कॉन्स्टेंटली इवॉल्विंग एंड डेवलपिंग योर सेल्फ. आर ग्रेटेस्ट ग्लोरी is not in falling but rising every time we fall. This is by Rocky Balboa, by Sylvester Stallone, but it is a line that I stick by, right? Main kitni baar girti hu nahi, main kitni baar uthti hu, right? That is where I want my center of being to be. So your look, think, look, talk, think and act have to be focused on how you can constantly rise again. Now this is the end of my session today. We've covered all these four components, but like I said, har session ka outcome hota hai, right? Aap kya soch ke ye session sunne aaye the, kya soch ke aapne register kiya tha. If you can quickly in the chat box put things that you will improve on in these four components, take 1 minute, take a thought. आप लुक में क्या इंप्रूव करेंगे, खुद के बारे में भी आपने देखा होगा, राइट? मेरी बॉडी लैंग्वेज में, कपड़ों में, मेरे मैनरिज्म्स में क्या चेंज करने की जरूरत है. इफ यू आइडेंटिफाइड दैट, प्लीज पुट दैट इन. टॉक में, डू यू यूज लैंग्वेज पैटर्न्स दैट आर पावरफुल? इज योर कम्युनिकेशन और लैंग्वेज पावरफुल? डू यू नीड टू इम्प्रूव ऑन इट? देन राइट दैट. थिंकिंग, आर यू अ व्हाट इफ पर्सन और अ व्हाई पर्सन? इफ यू आइडेंटिफाइड दैट, प्लीज पुट इट इन. एंड एक्ट अगेन, व्हाट विल यू एक्ट like now in the next 2 to 3 years, now that you have strategic thinking and tactical thinking of your career, of your progress, kya actions honge aapke? Aap reactive honge, proactive honge, right? Aap consequence and objective ko soch ke kaam karenge ya andhadhun kaam karenge, right? If you can just put that into the chat box, what is your takeaway from this session? All right. Grooming and communication, positive, powerful communication, positive ideas, absolutely. Ideas so that they can be transformed into actions. Right? Overall personality कैसे improve होगी? तो सबसे पहले तो look and voice को important बनाइएगा. मैं usually अपने सारे sessions में insist करती हूँ कि लोगों के videos on हो, right? Simply because जो दिखता है वो बिकता है, right? I exactly remember what, Jitendra looks like, or Manoj looks like, or Ekta looks like, because I could see them, right? There are some people who have turned on their video. Thank you so much. But if I see you, I will remember you. If I don't see you, how will I remember KS, VS, SJ, CP? It's not a memory that I have. So engage with people visually, right? To be proactive, not reactive, absolutely. Kaise proactive banenge to? Why pe focus karke? And, you know, how will you come out of it? राइट कुछ नहीं तो ये चार चीजें लिख दीजिए आज के दिन में इसके आसपास अपने को अप्लाई होती हुई चीजें लिखते जाइए दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई पर्सनली एक स्वॉट एनालिसिस मैंने अपने लिए बनाया था और इसको मैंने अपने दीवार पे काफी महीनों तक रखा था और मैं रोज थोड़ा थोड़ा लिखती जाती थी कि नहीं यहाँ पे इंप्रूवमेंट है यहाँ पे अपॉर्चुनिटी है यहाँ पे क्रैक है दैट इज हाउ आई स्टे अपडेटेड अबाउट माई ओन अपॉर्चुनिटीज और हाउ आई वॉन्ट टू वर्क पर्सनल प्रेजेंस इज नॉट अ कोइंसिडेंस पर्सनल ब्रांड अचानक नहीं बनती है अमिताभ बच्चन लीजिए मोदी जी लीजिए किसी को भी लीजिए राइट इवन डोनाल्ड ट्रंप को लीजिए बहुत सोच जाती है एक ब्रांड बनाने में बहुत एक्शन और बहुत ज्यादा लैंग्वेज यूज होती है एक ब्रांड बनाने में यू कैन मेक इट पावरफुल बाय नाउ दैट यू नो दीज आर फोर कॉम्पोनेंट्स दैट यू नीड टू वर्क ऑन सोचो क्या काम करोगे टू क्रिएट दिस कॉन्शियसली क्योंकि बन तो रही है कॉन्शियसली और सबकॉन्शियसली लोग आपको देख के कोई मेमोरी तो क्रिएट कर रहे हैं इट्स अ साइंस एंड आर्ट दैट इज प्रैक्टिस कॉन्शियसली एंड इफेक्टिवली बाय वर्ल्ड लीडर्स यू कैन ऑल्सो ब्रिंग इट टू योर लेवल राइट अगेन फॉलोइंग इज माई कॉन्टेक्ट डिटेल ऑल्सो शुड यू वॉन्ट टू गेट इन टच विथ मी आई एम अवेलेबल ऑन माई ईमेल आई डी लिंक्डइन ऑल्सो प्लीज डू एड मी आई डू शेयर अ लॉट ऑफ वीडियोज दैट कैन बी वेरी यूजफुल टू यू ऑन अ डेली बेसिस Do see them and I hope the learning will continue beyond this session also. Thank you so much for spending your time with me today. Jitendra Bhai, over to you.
Thank you, madam, for nice presentations. Now I change over to Bhavesh Bhai.
Adbhutam, really, Sandhya ma'am, it was an excellent, inspiring, and impressive session. Now I request CA Manoj Kumar Goyal, Chairman Bhavnagar Branch, for a lot of thanks. Over to you, sir, Manoj Bhai.
Thank you, Bhai. Thank you, Bhavesh Bhai. First of all, આમ તો ગુજરાતીમાં જ વાત કરવી હતી અને એટલે સરસ રીતે જે સમજાવ્યું છે આપણને અને જે એમને કીધું કે ભાઈ સ્પીચ શુડ બી સામે લેંગ્વેજ ઇઝ નોટ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ બટ વોટ ઇઝ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ કે સામેવાળા વ્યક્તિ તમારી વાત કેટલી સરસ રીતે અને સારી રીતે સમજાય છે એઝ એ ચેરમેન જેટલી વાર બોલવાનું થાય એમને લગભગ 90% નહીં આમ તો 95% વાત ગુજરાતીમાં જ કરી છે અને આમ તો બેનને ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ સોરી કેવું પડે કેટલું કે લુકિંગની એમને લુક ઉપર ખૂબ જ મહત્વ આપ્યું છે અને તમે જોઈ શકો છો લુકમાં આપણે અત્યારે તો એટલે વાત બટ સાચી અને પણ સંજયજીએ આજે આપણને પર્સનાલિટી ડેવલપમેન્ટ વિશે અને એક સ્ટ્રેટેજિક વ્યૂ એઝ અ ચાર્ટર્ડ એકાઉન્ટન્ટ આપણે જ્યારે પણ આપણા કેરિયર એઝ અ સ્ટુડન્ટ પછી આપણે આપણા કેરિયરની શરૂઆત કરી હોય જ્યારે આપણે નક્કી કર્યું હોય કે આઈ વોન્ટ ટુ બીકમ અ ચાર્ટર્ડ એકાઉન્ટન્ટ ત્યારે આપણા મગજમાં એક ચાર્ટર્ડ એકાઉન્ટન્ટ નું જે ક્લિયર વિઝન હોય છે એક આપણો દ્રષ્ટિકોણ હોય છે કે આપણે શું કામ સીએ બનવું સીએ થઈને આપણે આમ કરશું આપણે આ કામ કરશું આપણે આ સબ્જેક્ટ આપણા ઇન્ટરેસ્ટનો છે આ વસ્તુ મને ગમે છે અને જ્યારે જે વ્યક્તિને ગમતી વસ્તુ એના પ્રોફેશનમાં આવે તો એ વસ્તુ એ બાય હાર્ટ દિલથી એ વસ્તુ ખૂબ જ સારી રીતે કરશે અને એને એનું વર્ક સેટિસ્ફેક્શન ખૂબ જ સારું મળશે સંધ્યાબેને જે આપણને આજે પર્સનલ બ્રાન્ડિંગ વિશે જે વાત કરી શરૂઆત એમણે પર્સનલ બ્રાન્ડિંગથી કરી તો પર્સનલ બ્રાન્ડિંગ ખૂબ જ જરૂરી અને જે પ્રમાણે એમણે વાત કરી તો આપણા વ્યક્તિત્વમાં જે આપણને જરૂરી લાગતું હોય જે આપણા માટે ફોલ થતું હોય કોઈ પણ કેટેગરીમાં કે ભાઈ આપણું લુક આપણી ટોક આપણું થિંક આપણું એર એમાં જે પણ આપણને એમના લેક્ચરમાંથી જે પણ આપણને પોઝિટિવ વાત લાગે એ આપણે જો એમાંથી થોડું પણ ઇમ્પ્લિમેન્ટેશન કરીએ તો ઇટ ઇઝ વેરી ગુડ ફોર અસ પર્સનલી આપણને એનો ખૂબ જ ઉપયોગ થાય એવું છે ક્રિએટ એન આઈડેન્ટિટી એન્ડ બી વિઝિબલ જે એમણે વાત કરી કે ભાઈ તમે તમારી પોતાની ઓળખ ઉભી કરો બી વિઝિબલ જેમનું સરસ વાત આપણને જે હંમેશા યાદ રહેશે કે જો દિખતા હૈ વો બિકતા હૈ એટલે એઝ એ પ્રોફેશનલ આપણે આપણી પોતાની જાહેરાત કે આપણું માર્કેટિંગ નથી કરી શકતા બટ જ્યારે પણ આપણને કોઈ પણ જગ્યાએ આપણી વાત કરવાની આપણી રજૂઆત કરવાની આપણે સ્કિલ દેખાડવાનો મોકો મળે ત્યારે હંમેશા આપણે વિઝિબલ થઈએ એવો આપણે પ્રયત્ન કરવો જોઈએ એમના કહેવા પ્રમાણે ઇન કોમ્યુનિકેશન 55% ઇમ્પેક્ટ ઇઝ ઓફ અવર લુક તો વી ડેફિનેટલી ટ્રાય ટુ લુક ગુડ એઝ ટુ શૂટ અવર પ્રોફેશન વોકેબ્યુલરી વોકેબ્યુલરીમાં તો we are always good in our vocabulary because we are chartered accountant એટલે proudly નથી કહેતો બટ કોઈ પણ CA હોય તો હંમેશા એ પોતાના ક્લાયન્ટ સાથે ક્લાયન્ટ ને એને પોતાના ક્લાયન્ટ વિશે માહિતી હોય છે કે ભાઈ ક્લાયન્ટ કઈ રીતે કઈ વાત સમજશે ક્લાયન્ટ ને કોઈ વાત માટે કન્વિન્સ કરવાના હોય એના ફાયદા માટે તો પણ જરૂરી એને એ પોતાનો એક્સપિરિયન્સ થી એને સમજાવશે કે ભાઈ ધીસ ઇઝ ઇન યોર બેનિફિટ આપણી લેંગ્વેજમાં આપણે કેવા વર્ડ્સ યુઝ કરવા જોઈએ જેમ એમને કીધું કે ભાઈ ઇન્સ્ટેડ ઓફ યુઝિંગ હાર્ડ હાર્શ વી કેન યુઝ પોઝિટિવ વર્ડ્સ સો આ બધી જ વસ્તુ અને એમનું ઓવરઓલ પ્રેઝન્ટેશન એમની ઓવરઓલ પર્સનાલિટી મેનેજમેન્ટ વિશેની વાત હંમેશા આપણને એમની ઘણી જ બધી જ મોટા ભાગની વાત યાદ રહેવી છે અને ખાસ કરીને સ્ટુડન્ટ્સને આનો ખૂબ જ બેનિફિટ લઈ શકીએ એમ છે કારણ કે આપણા સ્ટુડન્ટ આપણા ફ્યુચર ચાર્ટર્ડ એકાઉન્ટન્ટ્સ છે અને એમનું એમના વિશે આપણે કહીએ તો જે એમની એક્સપ્રેસિવ શાઇનિંગ આઈસ જે મેં આપણે આખા લેક્ચરમાં આપણે જોઈ તો એમને જોઈને જ તેમની આંખોથી તે એટલા એક્સપ્રેસિવલી વાત વ્યક્ત કરે છે તો ઇટ ઇઝ વેરી ગુડ સુપર મેમ સો થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ ફોર શેરિંગ યોર થોટ્સ વિથ અસ એન્ડ we definitely gain from your speech madam thank you Sandhya ji thank you Jitendra bhai
I will take some time of yours again I in all the excitement to you know make sure that the session completes on time I have left behind some questions that people had right so if you have any questions please feel free to put them in the chat box but otherwise like Hemen has suggested that a few conversation starters right Now, let me cover that very quickly and Jitendra bhai, then I hand it over again to you. Few conversation starters, whenever you're meeting somebody, look at where you're meeting them. It should always be contextual, right? So if I am meeting to you in this meeting today, I personally started some of my conversation talking about Bhuj, talking about, you know, the weather there, monsoon today. So these are conversation starters. Fitting into my context here, if you are in a BNI meeting or if you're in a networking meeting, your conversation starter can be any new rule or any new law or any taxation, new something that has happened, you know, that affects both of you. So these can be some conversation starters to break ice with people. In a social context, your weather, climate and so on are perfect. Don't start conversations with religious or with political views. Simply because not everybody will agree with you on it or will be able to break ice with you on it. Point being, your conversation starters have to be contextual. where you are at that point in time. I hope that answers. Yes, some tools for exercise for bringing change in yourself. I personally bank on the SWOT analysis a lot. I find out what my strengths are. Based on my strengths, what are some weaknesses or, you know, I have internally as a person? What are some opportunities and threats in my environment, right? So that I can bring out this change. I'm also an NLP certified practitioner and master, so that in that program also I've identified so many ways in which I can change my belief or pattern system. The idea is to identify it. The tool has to be this identification tool, right? When you're seeing somebody, you're talking to somebody, and your belief is counter to what their belief is, that is your starting point of it. Main kyun aisa sochta hun? Ya mujhe kyun aisa lagta hai? Should I change? Should I improve? That is, I think, the trigger that you should be looking out for. Certain other things are, again, आपके इंडस्ट्री में आप अपने पीयर्स को देख सकते हैं, आप अपने सुपीरियर्स को देख सकते हैं. पीपल हु हैव प्रोबब्ली बीन प्रैक्टिसिंग फॉर द लास्ट 20 इयर्स हैव वेरी सक्सेसफुल फर्म्स. देखो वो क्या करते हैं, क्या कैसे अलग करते हैं, उनका बिहेवियर कैसा है, हाउ डू दे एक्ट एंड यू नो रिएक्ट मोर लॉजिकली टू सिचुएशंस. उससे भी आप काफी सीख ले सकते हैं. Any other question? All right. Thank you so much, Keyobai. All right. So I think Jitendra Bhai, now the floor is yours.
If any member has any question, they can ask.
If you have any questions, you can also ask me on LinkedIn also later as a more personal connection. I would love to hear from you personally also.
Okay. So now we are concluding our meetings. Thank you. Thank you, madam, for your thoughts. Thank you. All the members for participating.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jitendra Bhai.
Thank you all. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you. Pleasure.
Thank you, Ben.
Pleasure.